F145 for the start of heat number one. Joachim Kraus. This is your race, race one. Joachim Kraus, race one. Are you waiting for the next race? In the tent, please. Thank you. Drivers, 30 seconds to the start. Let's bring them over to the start line, to the start line before the loop. You're gonna go up by car number. Matteo is car one, Al is car two, Mangian car three, Rockamora car four, Cortis is car five, Alan Gunter is car six, Christian is car seven, Thomas Schuer is car eight, and Joachim Kraus is car nine. I will go by car number, drivers. Oh my goodness. Do a lap with that car, make sure he's okay.
That's the track is closed.
We'll wait just a second here. Let's see what we got going on. Is it totally destroyed? We'll give you just a second, because that's so hurting.
Okay, guys, listen up. If we call the cars to the starting line, don't go full speed at the straight.
I'm not going to say anything because I got lots of insults for that one.
Hey, Charlie. Minus. Also, Scotty.
We'll make it up. No problem.
Good job.
Well, you got 2 minutes between races, so we'll be able to make. We'll get back on schedule. I predict six races, and we'll be back on schedule. They've been comparing me to Scotty Ernst all weekend. Some things they like better, most things not so much. He's done this same maneuver at races before, so. And we're gonna let you guys do one warm-up lap too, because your tires are probably frozen now.
Thomas, nochmal das Ganze.
He's coming. I think the driver's here, the car's coming next.
Yes, he can crash.
One warm-up lap, drivers. Go around one time, space them out. Don't take each other out. One warm-up lap only, directly to the line. When you get to the straightaway, go slow. Minus. All right, cars are gridded. We're going to call them by car number, drivers. Bring them to the line, guys. Bring them to the line. Oh. Whoa. That servo simulator has seen better days. All right, guys. Hartmut, push the button. Go one. Go two. Go three. Go four. Go five. Go six. Go seven. Go eight. Go nine. And 10. Lost a couple. That happens. Race number one, round number one, ETS Austria. This is round number four of the ETS, the European Touring Series. I haven't been to one of these events yet, and now I get to announce it. I'm so excited. Qualifications underway here. Finally, something other than practice going on here at the ETS. Early leader in this one's going to be Al Khalif. Going to come out swinging his opening lap, a 16.6. Lap number two, a 16.7. Juan Mateo in the two spot, 16.5, 17.7 for Rakamura. Mangan now moving into the three spot. That's Lawrence, 17.5, 19.4 for Mateo as he drops down the ladder. Paul Cortis with a 17 flat. Christian Ahern, 18.7, 22.3 for Heuer.
Car number three, you have a stop and go penalty for bad driving. Car number three. You can execute it in front of the driver's tent. Well, you are excused, but next time don't stop on the racing line.
Yeah, we'll do the stop and goes off the race line, guys. At one of the corners, get up to the high side. Definitely not in the straight sections. That way you're up and away. That was pretty almost dangerous. Al Khalif now leading the way, 17.6 last time by. His pace is 18 and a 5.03, wants to set the early time to beat. Juan Mateo running in the two spot. His fast lap is a 16.1, was his last lap as he moves into the lead now. 18.4 for Al Khalif. Juan Mateo with a 16.9, taking over the top spot. Rakamura with a 16.8, 17.3 for Cortis. Lawrence with a 17.6, 18.9 for Christian Allen. 22.3 for Thomas Heuer. This is race number one on the track. Race one is on the track. Race 26, you will be to turn Marshall. Race 26 to Marshall. Halfway there, drivers. 2:30 down, 2:30 to go. Juan Mateo out front, 16.3 again. Starting to pick up some consistency. Al Khalif with a 16.0, 16.2 for Rakamura. Cortis with a 18.6. That's your top four. After that, it's Lawrence, Allen, Heuer, Gunter, and Joachim. Not able to make the start. Al Khalif now, or Khalafi, sorry, Al Khalafi, back to the top spot. 16.3 last time by Mateo with a 16.3 as well. Rakamura, 16.6, 17.1 for Lawrence. Cortis with an 18.3, 19.1 for Christian. 1 minute, 10 seconds remaining, drivers. 1:10 left to go. This is race one, round number one of qualifications here. The fourth round of the ETS, Austria, right here at the Fahrertraum. ETS brought to you by Yokomo. Our good friends at Rd4 streaming this live over the internet. Send an email to your friends. They got the link on the ETS page. I'm sure it's on the Rd4. And if I know those guys, it's all over the Facebook as well. Not Ricky's doing it right now. Make sure you tag me.
30 seconds to drive.
30 seconds remaining.
Make sure you work together, drivers.
Khalafi still out front. Mateo in the two spot. Rakamura running third. Rockamora now moving into the second spot. Mateo dropping down one position. 5 seconds on the master clock. We'll let you know when you're done. Keep them rolling until we call you done. I will call your car number done. Car number 2 is done. Car number 1 is done. Car number 3 is done. When I call you done, you guys can stop. Car number 4, car number 5 is done. One more car to finish waiting on the number 7. And that is a race, drivers. All stop.
Time is over. Race finished. All cars go in the pit lane.
Race 26 to Marshall. We're going to use the practice heat 26 out to Marshall, please. Drivers from race 26, we need you out to the track immediately. That's the Pro Mod Fast Guy Heat. Volker, Reinhardt, Fischer, Krop, Fleischmann, Prumper, Moore, Bernstein, Sudoff, Hagberg, and Wilk to the track immediately, guys. Immediately. Hustle, hustle, hustle. 26 to Marshall, guys. I need race 26 out to the track to turn Marshall. If you know they're missing, send somebody out for them, please. We are a little bit behind schedule. We are minus minus, and we're trying to get back to plus plus. I don't know what that means either.
Okay, all cars to the starting line. No more laps. All cars to the starting line.
All stop on the straightaway. No more fast laps down the straightaway. Straightaway is closed. Thank you, turn marshals, for making your way out there. We appreciate it. Pick a number, any number. You guys will probably be different car numbers once we get the heat sheet posted anyway. Looking for Jens Whedon, David Singelgaardi.
Oh, guys, move to the line, please.
Bring him up to the line for us. Thank you very much. Wunstacek is number 1. Hinton Lechner is number 2. Whedon is 3. Slingengaardi is 4. Delise is 5. Angel is 6. Bauer, 7. Mustaretta is 8, Montanari is 9, and Kalicker is 10. I will
Freddy.
Call you by car number. I can tell I didn't say any of those.
Can you pick up the white car for me, Freddy? Thank you. Then we can start.
Go 1. Go 2. Go 3. Go 4. Go 5. Go 6. Go 7. Go 8. Go 9. And go 10. That's pretty decent spacing. I'll go faster for the modified guys. Don't worry.
Freddy, can you put the car on the wheels, please?
Seconds down. First lap leader going to be Bauer, but that's changing now. We'll give him a couple laps to get sorted out. I will get you a race pace. Early leader going to be Sebastian Bauer, 15-8 last time by Christian with a 16-9. Patrick with a 16-4, 16-3 for Andreas. Jens with a 16-5, 17-1 for Stefan, 17-flat for Robert. Giacomo with a 16-7, 16-9 for David, and Carson with a 16-5. Work together out there, guys. A faster car comes up behind you. Give him some space. I'll try to pick up your leader for you. He is Sebastian Bauer. Just across the line there. Looks to be the all-white car with the green decals. Number 3 on the... That's not right. Should be the number 7 car. 7 car just across the line. Now, there he is. So the 7 car, white and black. White nose, black tail, that's your race leader, guys. He is working through the short chute into the chicane and the main straight now. Second spot, Christian in the number 1 car. That's that all white car with the, no, no, check that. Oh, it's the 10 car running the 2 spot now. That's Patrick Kalicker. Bauer still out front. The 10 car running second. The five of Delice running third. Then it's the two of Andreas. Jens in the three. Christian in the one. Giacomo in the nine. Robert in the eight. And David in the four. We got 3 minutes down, drivers. 2 minutes to go. This is race number two on the track. So your leader coming through some traffic now. Nice work, guys. White Nose Blacktail is your leader. He is coming through the driver's stand section now. Stefan Delice moving into the two spot, driving the five car. I believe that's the yellow tail. Need help if I take off my sunglasses. The five car are going to be the red and white one running in that two-four spot now. Jens Wyden in the three, bumping up to the third spot. Stefan Delice in the five. Then it's Christian in the one. Andreas in the two. Kolliker in the 10. Montanari Mustareta. Silingardi and Angel. Coming up on the 1 minute mark, drivers. 1 minute, 5 seconds on the master clock.
Okay, drivers, next race is heat number three. So heat number three is next, and the marshals are the drivers from heat number one. Make sure you're ready in time.
Race one to marshal immediately. We're trying to make up some lost time so that we're not here until the middle of the night. Race one is Matteo Al-Khalafi, Mangian, Rockamora, Cortis, Allen, Hewer, and Krause to marshal, please. If you guys can get lined up, ready to take to the track, we can get this rolling. We can usually cycle through the races
to drive
in as short as a minute. 30 seconds on the master clock, drivers. We'll let you know when you're done. When we call your car number done, we ask that you pull off immediately. Don't do the extra lap. That adds unwanted time to the program that we cannot afford. We are minus, minus, minus now. Every minus is a minute.
Huh?
Oh, he's okay. Car three is done. Car five is done. One and seven, you are done. Two is done. Eight is done. Nine is done. Ten is done.
Time is
That's
over.
A race.
Race finished. All cars ghost in the pit lane.
Race one is already heading out to turn, Marshall. Thank you very much, guys. Race one to Marshall. Race one to Marshall. Head on out. Grab a cone. Race number three. Work it around. Get the tires warmed up. Use some caution. Be careful on the straightaway. There's Marshall's moving into position. You don't have to run full speed laps to warm them up. Just take it nice and easy. Save the top charge.
Cars to the starting grid. No more laps. No more laps.
Straightaway is closed. Straightaway is closed. Straightaway is closed. That was almost super dangerous. Yeah. All right, cars to the starting line. Gustav is one, Carl is two, Andreas is three, Uwe is four, Boris is five, Bronislav is six, Maxi is seven, Martin is eight, Christian is nine, and Gunther is number 10. Course marshals are all in position. Can I have you cover the five for me? The five? Just scoot over one spot. Alrighty, drivers. Now go on your car number. One. Go two. Go three. Go four. Go five. Go six. Go seven. Go eight. Go nine. And go ten. Go ten. We are off and rolling. Race number three is on the track. Round number one of qualifications here at the ETS Austria. Brought to you by the wonderful folks at Yokomo. We are running our X-ray pro stock class. That's what it says on the sheet. Coming up, only 50 seconds down, but your leader, Andreas Bueller, Uwe Sarbar now taking over the top spot. Then it's Carl Fennick. Sarbar in the four, Bueller in the three, Crawler in the seven. Second spot, Silver Blue. Bueller in the three was just across the line. He is the all red car is your race leader. And it looks a little loose. Uwe Sauerbar in the two spot, driving the number four. I believe that's the all white car just behind him. Indeed, a little check swing there. Carl Fennick in the two now, moving into the two spot. That's gonna be, I believe, the all white car. No. The multicolored white, black, orange car running in the third spot. Actually, take that back. Fennick moving to the two spot. Oh, leader on his lid. Back underway he goes.
3 minutes to drive.
That's going to make Carl Fennick our new leader in the number two car. That's that white nose, black in the center, orange tail, black wing, working his way around the elbow to the lollipop now in front of the driver's stand. Does the 180 through the carousel, elbow number two, and to the switchbacks. Boris Salati now moving to the two spot. Back and forth they go. Boris is driving the number five car. I'll try to pick him up for you here. Boris in the white with the yellow highlights. Clear wing, yellow tinted windows. Stylish. Boris now to the top spot, 15-6 that time by Fennick, dropping down with a 15-8, 15-4 for Crawler. Sauerbar with a 15-9, 17-2 for Heich Hans. Bueller with a 15-1, 15-3 for Gustav. Christian, 15-8, 15-7 for Stockel. And Molek is off the track early. He had contact with the barrier, walked off in disgust. It's untucked itself, beautiful. 1 minute, 45 seconds left to go in this one. This is race number three on the track. Race two, you are up to Marshall next. Christian Wunschek, Andreas Hintleiter, Jens Weiden, David Silingardi, Stefan Delis, Karsten Angel, Sebastian Bauer, Robert Mustereta, Giancamo Montanari, and Patrick Kolliker. You guys are up to Marshall next. Please be ready before this race is over. It'll be done in 1:15. The drivers from race number one, or race two. Race two will be coming up next. Race two coming up next.
1 minute to drive.
1 minute remaining.
Third seconds to drive.
Time winding down, 5 seconds on the master clock. I'll call your car number done, and you can pull off as soon as you hear me call your car number. Just pull off the race line. Car two, you are done. Car two is done. Car three, you are done. Car three is done. Don't try to run the extra lap. 1 and 5, you are done. 7 is done. 2, 3, 7, 5, and 1, all done. 10 is done. 9 is done. That's a race,
time
drivers.
Time is over. Race finished. All cars go in the pit lane.
Thank you, drivers from race two. You're already in position. Awesome work, everybody. I appreciate that. Keeps the program rolling, gets us back on schedule. We're down to minus minus. We made back a whole minus already, so good work, everybody. I can't do that without you guys, so thank you.
All cars to the starting grid. No more laps. No more laps. Bring them to the line.
All righty. So Kovacs is the one. Kovacevic is the two. Bebaviski is the three. Aris is the four. Luger the five. Matej Bevaziski is the six. Schuster is the seven. Hornprobst is the eight. Seidel the nine. And Ionescu is the 10. Turn marshals on your toes. Good luck, drivers. This is race number four. Go one. Go two. Go three. Go four. Go five. Go six. Go seven. Go eight. Go nine. Go 10. And we are off and rolling. This is race number four, round number one of the Yokomo presented ETS series. We are working through our X-Ray Pro Stock division.
Work together, guys.
Nice job giving them some space there. Thank you very much, number two. Good job. Very good, pink car. Thank you very much, guys. Good job working together out there. Everybody showing patience. And everybody showing good driver courtesy. Nicely done, drivers.
Four minutes to drive.
One down, four to go. Eric Luger shown as the leader in the number five car. Seidel in the nine. Mattej in the six. Andy in the seven, Zoltan in the one. Now Harold moving up that spot as Mattej drops way down. Schuster now to the three spot, driving the seven. So it's 5-9, 7-1, 8-6, 10, 3, 4, and 2. Your leader, the number nine car, headed down the straightaway just across start finish. Thank you. So your leader is the number nine car. Pick him up for you. Working together on the straightaway, guys. Nice job, good patience. Number nine car is gonna be all yellow with the black windows. Your race leader through the switchbacks onto the main straight now. That is Michael Seidel. The five car is Eric Luger. Five car just making his way to the line right now, and a pack of cars trying to come through there. That is the red and white. Give him some space. Good job. Thank you, 10 car. Second spot's right with you, number one, if he gets there. And the six car of Mattej running third. Try to find that six car with you. I believe he is just behind our leader. Yes, he is. So Mattej got the perfect car to follow our race leader down the straightaway they go. Last time by for Seidel, or the nine car of Seidel. Was a 15-1, so starting to pick up the pace. His fast lap was a 15-flat. Luger with a 15-4 that time by. Schuster running third. Then it's Mattej now up to the two spot. Schuster and Mattej back and forth they go. But Seidel is out front, scheduled to go 20 laps in a 5.06. Drivers, we've got 3 minutes and 15 seconds down, 1:15 left to go. Race number four is on the track, race three to Marshall next. You guys are gonna be on the track in about a minute. Gustav, Carl Fennick, Andreas Bueller, Uwe Sauerborn, Boris Salade, Branislav Molik-Vagic, Maxi Kraller, Martin Stockel, Christian Meyer, and Gunther Heisch-Hans. We need you guys all queued up, ready to go before this race is over. If we could have you guys all lined up before the race is over, headed out to your spots, that would be absolutely marvelous. So group three, you are up to Marshall. Group three to Marshall, thank you. Leader's pace right now, 20 laps in a 5.06 with 1 minute remaining. Leader is still that all yellow number nine car, working his way around the lollipop. Front of the driver's stand now into our doubles. The double backs, elbow two, and to the chicane section. Seidel looking good down the main straight, 15:55. Last time by 15:02 as he starts to pick it up. He's got a little more in that car, 20 and a 5.07 the pace right now. Schuster is on a 20 and a 5.11 pace. just a few seconds off the back, and Zoltan to drive. Looking to run a group number four is on the track. Time on the master clock's expired. I'll call your number done. Car one, you are done. You can pull it off. Car two is done. One and two are both done. Six is done. Three is done. Eight is done. Nine is done. Seven is done. Couple more to finish, marshals. Hold your positions. Here they come. That's a race, guys. All stop.
Time is over.
Taking race that one, Mike Seidel, 20 and a 5.06. Thank you very much, drivers from Group 3. We appreciate it.
Okay, guys, straight to the line, please. No extra laps.
Straightaway is closed. Bring them to the line. Nice and easy to the line.
To the line, please. Come on. Go.
I'll give you guys numbers. Moritz is car one. Danner is car two. Zhang Ling is car three. Voda, car four. Schober, car five. Bors, car six. Havranek is car seven. Jasinowski is car eight. Cook is car nine. Stoicki is car 10, and Fisher is car 11. All right. We have course marshals in position. And turn marshals on your toes. Drivers, good luck. This is race number 5. Go 1, go 2, go 3. Go 4, go 5, go 6, go 7, go 8, go 9, go 10, go 11. And we are off and rolling group number 5 from our X-Ray Pro Stock Division here at the ETS presented by Yokomo. Give these guys a couple laps to get sorted out. Work together out there, everybody. If a faster car comes up behind you, he is already past you. Might as well give him the spot. Everybody's starting to come around and complete lap number 2. Early leader gonna be the number 7 car. That is the orange, white, and red car through the double switches. Now to elbow 2, to the chicanes, and onto the main straightaway. Just across timing and scoring now. Heinz Moritz, watch him coming on the straightaway. He's right in the middle.
4 minutes to drive.
Thank you, Marshall. Fearing no cars, running right out there. That's what I like to see. Hey, Hartmut. Hartmut, can you turn the speakers in the pits down a little bit? I'm talking much louder than I was this morning. So just the pit speakers, if you could lower the track one too. All right, turn them all down, Hartmut. They're saying I'm far too loud. I'd say I could talk quieter, but that won't happen, because as the excitement picks up, I get even louder. And this is just qualifying. Now the new leader is the 2 car of David Danner. The 2 car, pick him up for you. He is gonna be coming across start finish just about now. Danner in the all-white car. Going to be working with the other all-white car. Nice job, guys. I can hold it down here. Maybe that'll help. So it's Danner to the front now in the 2 car. That is the all-white car with the black wing with another white car just behind him. And just as I say, that leader catches the carousel, gets himself turned, and now finds himself working through some traffic. Moritz now to the top spot, driving the number 1 car. The 1 car as your leader, just across start finish now. believe one car is the black and white. Try to pick that up for you. Moritz just across the line there. Oh, he's got no number, that's why. So Moritz, make sure you put a number on that for us for the next round. That can be problematic for us. The more numbers, the more better. Number 11 now showing us the early leader. That's, or the new leader. That's Fisher. Fisher is about making his way onto the straightaway now. Just across the line, Lucas Fisher, your leader, 20.506 is the pace. He is the blue, red, white. He got white nose and tail, blue and red in the middle, clear wing. Working his way onto the straightaway. Last time by was a 15-1, 15-3 for Moritz, 15-6 for Oliver, 15-5 for Boers, 15-flat for Andre that time by. So Andre picking up the pace now, 15-2 for Cook. Jasinowski with a 15-3, 15-3 for Jongling. Voda with a 15-1, very good lap. That was Voda's fast lap right there on number 14. 1 minute coming up, drivers. We're coming up to the 1 minute mark.
1 minute to drive.
20.507 is the pace for our leader now. Less than a minute to go, 40 seconds remaining, drivers. Oh, watch it coming out of the straightaway, go to the inside. He's out by the barrier. Clear, clear, clear. 20 seconds, drivers. 20 seconds to go. Leader is still that 11 car of Fisher. 7 is in the 2 spot. Then it's the 1 of Moritz. Boers in the 6, Jongling in the 10. Time on the master clock's expired. When I call your number, you will be done. Car 3 is done. Jeffrey Jongling, you are done. David Danner in the 2, you are done. Moritz in the 1 is done. 3, 8, 5, 2, all done. 1 is done. 4 is done. 7 and 1 is done. 6 is done. 3 more to finish. There's the 11, you're done. Looking for the 9 and the 10. Here they come.
One more car.
One more to finish. And that's a race.
Time is over. Race finished. All
group
cars.
Four to Marshall. Group four to Marshall. Kovacs, Kovacevic, Bavisky, Erez, Luger, Bavisky, Metej, Schuster, Korn Probst, Seidel, and Lanescu.
Okay, drivers, straight to the starting line. No more laps.
Straightaway is closed. Straightaway is closed. Straightaway is closed. What are you looking for?
Bring the cars to the line, please.
Nine's over there. Yeah. I think the jacket's on top of it. When you hang the jackets up, don't put them on top of the numbers. Makes them hard to read. Oh, no, it wasn't. Alrighty, guys.
Owen, can you start this one for us, please?
What happened to Hartmut?
Hartmut.
He's coming. What? This minus is your fault.
Okay, Marshall's in positions. Drivers, good luck.
Hold on. My screen's still on the last race. Is not my minus.
Where's my number 4, Marshall Vicente?
Number 4 from race number 3. Is that right? V- Vicente Erez to Marshall. Vicente Erez to Marshall, please. Okay, the one is Jokin, the two is Mario, Marcus is the three, Jean is the four, Wellendirk is the five, Oleg is the six, Schneider the seven, Stockel the eight, Kunkler the nine, Schuster the 10, Reifenscheich the number 11. Course marshals on your toes, drivers good luck. This is race number six. Go one, go two, go three, go four, go five, go six, seven, eight, nine, 10, and 11. And we are off and rolling. Race number six is on the track. And if we can get one volunteer turn marshal to help us out on the four, that would be great, because it looks like Vicente Erez is about to get docked a lap. Vicente Erez, you can hustle up and get to that four cone as quick as you can. Sir, on the number three, if you could slide down for me just a couple feet, just to cover. Slide down a couple feet because we have no number four right now. Thank you. All righty, give you guys a couple laps to get sorted out. Work together, guys. Take it easy out there. Somebody pulls up behind you. They've already made up the spot on you and much more, so give them the space. 11 car, that'll be a warning.
4 minutes to drive.
1 minute down, guys. 4 minutes to go. Off and rolling here in X-Ray Pro Stock at the ETS, presented by Yokomo. Marcus Bartle in the number three car, showing as the leader. He's just across the start-finish line. Going to be the blue-white car, I believe. Nope, check that. He is the red and white car with the black on the tail, working his way through our double switches. Now to the chicane section and out of the main straight. Marcus Bartle, 14.9 for the fast, or 14.8 for his fast lap, but he got a little sideways the last lap, dropping down to the two spot, letting Alexander Kunkler move to the top spot, driving the number nine. Nine car is all white with the clear wing. Gonna be just behind the all yellow car. So if he gets there, give him some space. Felix Schneider running in the third position, driving number seven. He is the all yellow car, just ahead of our leader. So first and third spot trying to work together. 14.9 for our leader, Kunkler. 14.8 that time by for Kunkler. Kunkler's fast lap of 14.7. Oh! Five car getting a body tuck on the back, but just barely. That'll untuck it. Seconds remaining, drivers. Kunkler out front just across the line. 14.7 for Kunkler that time by. So your leader in that all-white number nine car. He's going to be on the back door of Felix in the seven there, working together quite well. Matching lap times, 14.7 for Felix also. Through the left-hand side of the track now. Elbow one in front of the driver's stand to our double switchbacks. Leader's looking good right now. The nine followed and the seven running in opposite order on the track. Kunkler, Schneider, Ziegenhahn, Bowler, Reifscheid, Trial, Lochner, Schuster, Stockel, Wellerdijk, Oler, and Bartle is the running order. We got a minute 30 remaining, drivers. 1:30 left to go. This is group number six on the track. Group five, you will be out to Marshall next. Group five to Marshall next. That is Karl-Heinz Morit, David Donner, Jeffrey John Ling, Radek Voda, Julian Schober, Nicole Boers, Oliver Havranek, Philip Jasinowski, Daniel Cook, Andre Stokey, and Lucas Fisher. Please be ready to marshal next. If you guys could start making your way over here immediately, that'd be great.
1 minute to drive.
1 minute remaining. Leader is the seven, followed by the 1, 4, 2, 9, 11, 5, 8, 10, 6, and 3. But Felix Schneider, your new leader. That is the all-yellow car. He has open track in front of him. 15-2 last time by. Ziegenhain now to the top spot. 14-8 for Jochen. 30 seconds left to go, driver. Schneider to the two spot. Bolin to the third spot. Mario's running second. Andreas running fifth. Now Kunkler back up to fifth. 15 seconds on the master clock, drivers. When I call your car number done, please pull off immediately. Don't stop on the race line. Pull off to the side. Wait for the field to finish. That's going to do it for the master clock. When I call your number, you will be done. Nobody's done yet. Keep them rolling. Car one is done. Car four is done. Seven is done. Nine is done. Five is done. Six is done. Eight, done. 10 is done. That's a race, drivers.
Time is over. Race finished.
All that's going to do it for group number six. Group seven, bring them out. Group five to Marshall immediately. Thank you very much, group five. I see you making your way out there. Much appreciated. The faster we get out to turn, Marshall, the more awesome our day goes. No one warm-up lap. Bring them to the straightaway. Straightaway is closed right to the grid, guys. Straightaway is closed right to the grid. Weisgall is the one, Weyhoven is the two, Levenick is the three, Klei is the four, Hemstberger is the five, Berger is the six, Leonardi the seven, Kaufman the eight, Kushneru is the nine, Montecchi is the 10, and Mule is the 11. Drivers to the white line. Course marshals are in position. Thank you very much. Turn marshals on your toes, drivers from race number seven. Good luck. We're going on your number. Go one, go two, go three, go four, go five, go six, go seven, go eight, go nine, go 10, go 11. We are off and rolling here at the ETS presented by Yokomo in our X-Ray Pro Stock Division. Give these guys a couple laps to get sorted out. If a faster car comes up behind you, he's already passed you. Give him the line nice and clean. Pick a corner, let him go. You make a bobble, you definitely lost some time. Couple laps now, starting to get in the books. Early leader going to be Weyhoven and Cushionero. The 9 and the 2 showing us our early leaders. Two car just across the line, that's Weyhoven. Weyhoven is in the all-orange car. One car coming up on the back of the 10. Work together, guys. Easy there on the straightaway, guys. Work together, 10 car. That is going to be one of the leaders with you. Thank you very much. Good job, good job. That happens. The 2, the 4, the 5 is our top three now. Weyhoven, Klei, and Hemsberger. Lebenek now to the 5 spot. Mule running 4th as he starts to work his way up there. Easy, guys, at the end of the straightaway there. Work together, good job. Patience and courtesy is the key. So the 2 car just in front of the driver's stand. Now working his way onto the main straight. White and orange with the black wing just through timing and scoring there. Checks in with a 14.5. Very fast lap for Weyhoven. Klei with a 14.9. 15.1 from Mule. Hemetsberger with a 15.1. Kaufman with a 15.1. 15.1 for 11 and 15.5 for Mule. Weisall with a 16.2 and a 16.5 for Montecchi. Weyhoven out front. David Kushneru.
Thank you, car three.
Drivers, 2:30 left to go. 14.6 that time by for our leader. Weyhoven's fast lap, though, early on was a 14.4. So that orange and white car, your race leader, guys. He is orange, yellow, white, just through timing and scoring now. Through the baby lollipops into the elbow one. around the big lollipop, front of the driver's stand, into our double switchback section. Body dragging just a little bit. Elbow number two, chicanes and the straightaway. Andreas Weyhoven took control of this one early on and has not looked back. 3 minutes now, 2 minutes left to go. Race seven is on the track. Race eight is next. Race six to Marshall. Jochen Zeigenhahn, Mario Schrenlechner, Marcus Bartel, Jean Bolin, Tony Wellerdijk, Florian Oleg, Felix Schneider, Christian Stockel, Alexander Kunkler, Tobias Schuster, Andreas Reifscheid. You guys are all due on the track in about a minute. Please make your way over here now so you're ready to go. You can head out to your turn, Marshall, as soon as possible. Leader getting lucky there, coming through some crash traffic, sneaking through by the skin of his teeth. Comes across the line, a little bit slower than normal, 15-1, had to check swing for the traffic. Oh, car spinning on the short chute, look out, drivers. They're okay. Dear leader got open track now, that's Weyhoven. Down the main straight across the line, 15-1 again for Weyhoven, losing the top charge. Trying to get it back in the 14s, he's on a 21 lap run right now. 21 in a 5:13.
Seconds to drive.
Easy, easy, come on, boy, together.
15 seconds left to go. When you cross the line and done, I'll call your number. We ask that you pull off immediately. Watch it coming on the straightaway. We got one to the high side. All clear, all clear. Leader coming through some traffic. Leader is on the main straight, just under time and scoring with you, green and white. Nicely done. That'll be leader next, all orange car, everybody. Master clock has expired. I will call your car number done. Five is done. Four is done. Three is done. Two is done. 2, 5, 4, 7, 6, 3, 1 is done. 11 is done. One is done. Looking for the 8 and the 10 only. There's the 10 and the 8. That's a race, guys. Good job.
Time is over.
Race number 7 is done. Andreas Weyhoven, 21 laps in a 5:12. Finished with a 14:9. Good run, Andreas.
Goes straight to the starting line.
Straightaway is closed. No more laps. Straightaway is closed. Straightaway is closed. Turn marshals to your position, please. Drivers from group number 6. You should be already out there. Thank you very much, guys. Good hustle. Drivers to the straightaway, bring them to the line. Straightaway is closed. Straightaway is closed. Bring them to the line. Bring them to the line. Zimbrinski is the 1. Boudros is the 2. Wagner is the 3. Galler is the 4. Werman is the 5. Moser the 6. Duner the 7. Breidel the 8. Berlicani is the 9. Strung is the 10. And Mingus is the 11. All right. Our turn marshals are in position. Thank you very much, drivers. Excellent job. Turn marshals on your toes. Good luck, drivers. We're going to go on your car number. Go 1. Go 2. Go 3. Go 4. Go 5. Go 6. Go 7. Go 8. Go 9. Go 10. And go 11. We are off and rolling here. ETS in Austria, brought to you by the wonderful folks at Yokomo in our X-Ray Pro Stock Division. So far, I've seen 121 lap run, and these guys coming out swinging. Top 5 drivers all on 21 lap runs right now. But they only have 1 lap in the books. Work together. Good job, number 9 car. That was beautiful. Right in the middle of the corner, gave him the space. Nicely done. All right, 2 laps in the books. Manuel Wagner, your leader in the number 3. Try to pick him up for you as quick as possible. Get you some traffic. He is going to be coming through this lead group in front of the driver's stand. White and green is your race leader. White nose and tail, green. Multicolors in the center. That's Magnus Wagner. The number 4 car of Galler now to the 2 spot. Galler now to the lead in the 4. The 2 of Boudros running 2nd. Wagner the 3rd. Moser is 6th. Strung is 4th. And it's Minguez, Duner, Zambriski, Dreibel, Berlinchiani, and Wurman. New leader. Now the car number two. Pick them up for you. Work together here in front of the driver's stand.
Thank you, HKI.
Good job, guys. Leader is the blue, yellow, white car. Going to be through a double switchback in the elbow two. Just catch an elbow two. Now to the chicanes. Oh, up on the super bicycle. Gets it back on the wheels. Cleaning the track. Beautiful move. Gotten very lucky. That could have ended much, much worse than that. Drops him way down the leaderboard. That was Boudros leading the way. Now with another bobble. We'll stop saying his name. The four car of Galler now showing us a leader. He's on the main straight now just through timing and scoring. Number four car looks to be third in line in that group. The white and red. White nose and tail, red and gray in the center. That is Galler, 15-6. Watch his straightaway, run right in the middle, coming out of the straightaway, all clear, good job. Thank you for raising your hand, Marshall. Don't be scared to yell at me. So now, Bartolome Zambriski, your new leader in the number one car. Bartolome is in the green and white car. Green tail, white on the nose, clear and black wing, working his way through the far side. Bartolome with a 14.9 last time by. His fast lap was a 14.5 though. Wagner now moving his way back up to the top spot in that number three car. Wagner back underway here. He is the green and white through the double switchbacks, elbow two. All clear. Looks like Bartolome having a little roll over there. Catching the red dot of death coming out of the straightaway. Pushing hard. Wagner out front in the three car. That is that green-white car through the far side, now to the chicane and onto the main straight. Wagner 14-4 that time by. That's his fast lap on that lap. Boudros is working right with him, so work together, guys. You're both on very fast runs. Help each other out. Wagner and Boudros running nose to tail, the three and the two. 14-2 for Boudros last time by. Oh, my goodness. That's the number two car, the man on a mission. Work together, guys.
Thank you. Good job.
That was excellent work, drivers. Wagner knew if he didn't give some space, it was going to not go well. And there he is. He made the bobble, slowing both of them down, himself and Wagner. Wagner, Boudros, nose to tail right now. Both of them with slow laps. 15-3 that last time by. 21 and a 5.11 is the pace right now. Oh, Wagner got a body tuck. He's going to try to run it out. Keep an eye on that car. If he comes to you guys, just grab that back fender. We've got 35 seconds on the master clock. Wagner's going to run. His times right now. Did a 14.7 with a body tuck. What you got on that, rest of the field? 14.6 for Galler now as the four moves to the lead. Moser in the six to the two spot. Bartolome running third now. So Moser, Galler, Zabriskie is the top three. Boudros and Wagner costing each other dearly out there. Time on the master clock has expired, drivers. I'll call your number when you're done. Wagner and Boudros took over the top spot again, waiting for the finishes still. Car 10 is done. Car 1 is done. Car 8 is done. Car 3 is done. Car 4 is done. Car 5 is done. Car 6, car 2, both done. Car 7 is done. Looking for the 9 is done. Here comes the 11. 11's already out. That's a race, drivers. All stop. Race number 8 is in the books. Race number 9 is coming up next. Race number 7 to Marshall, Anna Weisgall, Andreas Weyhoven, Ladislav Lebenik, Andreas Klei, Marcus Hemetsberger, Martin Berger, Simon Leonardi, Oliver Kaufman, David Kushinar.
Cars to the straight, no, to the line, no more laps.
Straightaway
no
is closed. Laps. Straightaway is closed. Straightaway is closed.
Time bring it back. Over. Race finished. All cars goes in the pit gun.
All righty. So the number one car is Rettke. Rajecki is the two, Stutz is the three, Stazuski is the four, Kolbel is the five, Zorn the six, Melee is the 7. Lassig is the 8. Kalne is the 9. Ricer is the 10. Tal is the 11. Turn marshals are moving their way into position. Turn marshals on your toes. Drivers from race on your car number. Go 1. Go 2. Go 3. Go 4. Go 5. Go 6. Go 7. Go 8. Go 9. Go 10. And go 11. We are off and rolling here, ETS round number 4 from Austria. This is race number 9 of our X-Ray Pro Stock Division. ETS brought to you by the wonderful people at Yokomo. You cannot thank them enough for their support on road racing here in Europe. I am a big fan of the touring car racing. When I got into racing a lot of RC in my older years, when I started not having to listen to what my dad said, I picked touring car, and that's all I raced. And now in America, I can't find a place to run touring cars. It's so sad. 2 laps into the books, your leader, Thorsten Zorn, in the number 6 car. Rd4 is in the 1. Man, that alarm is kind of concerning. John Rd4 in the number 1 car, leading the way. Pick him up just down the main straight across the line. That is the white, red, silver car. Now through the lollipop in front of the driver's stand to our double switches. Balint Rajki in the 2 spot. Balint should be next in line behind him. That is the blue-yellow car.
Oh, thank you. Superb for working together.
So our leaders, the 1 and the 2 car, Rd4 and Rajki. Now Koble starting to make his presence felt. Koble in the number 5 car. That is going to be the yellow-blue onto the main straight. Going to be with you all orange car. 3 car, that second spot with you. Good job.
3 minutes.
Nice weight, good patience. Thank you very much, guys. Excellent job. 1-2-5 is the running order. Rd4, Rajki, and Koble. After that, it's Stutz, Stazuski, Melee, Zorn, Kalne, Kai, Reiser, and Lassig. 2 minutes, 20 seconds down, 2:40 left to go. This is group number 9 on the track. Group 8, you are up to Marshall next. Group 8, you will be up to Marshall next. Zambrinski, Boudros, Wagner, Galler, Wurman, Moser, Duner, Breidel, Berlin, Connie, Strung, and Minguez. You guys are due up to Marshall next. Oh, easy, easy, guys. Nice. Good patience. A little contact there. The 2 and the 1 switching spots now with the 2 car showing us our current leader. 4 car catching the barrier, but he's okay. Leaders have a bunch of open track. The 2 and the 1 here just in front of the driver's stand. Rajki now leading the way. 14-6 last time by. His fast lap was a 14-3. 14-4 for Rd4 on the fast lap. Last time by, they did a 14-6 and a 14-8 respectively. Rajki starting to close up a little bit on Rd4. Time winding down here, a minute and 35 seconds on the master clock driver. Rajki, Rd4, Koble, Stutz, Zorn, Mile, Strazuski, Tal, Kalne, Reiser, and Lassig. 3 minutes and 50 seconds down. 1:10 left to go in this one. Leaders have been getting lucky. They've had lots of open track. Looks like a problem there for Rd4. He dropped down to third, or fourth rather, back up to third now. 14-6 for our leader, Rajki, last time by. Koble with a 14-9, 14-6 for Rd4. Stutz with a 15-flat, 15-3 for Mile. Zorn with a 14-7, 15-9 for Tal. Kalne, 15-flat. 40 seconds, drivers, 40 seconds.
Third seconds to drive.
Right 15 seconds on the master clock. New leader, Renee Coble, in the number five car. Pick him up for you here. Look like bobble for our leader. Five car is the yellow-blue with the orange graphics. Working his way through the far side now. Time on the master clock is expired. I'll let you know when you're done. Nobody's done yet. Keep rolling, everybody. Stutz in the three, you are done. You can pull off immediately when I call your numbers. Seven and six, you are done. Mile and Zorn, done. Rodke and Redke. Rajke and Redke, you are done. The two and the one are done. Five is done. 2, 5, 1, 7, 3, 6, 11, 9 are done.
Time is over.
That
race
is a race. Drivers all stop. Race number 10, the straightaway is closed. Race number 10, the straightaway is closed. Race number 8 is already making their way out there to turn, Marshall. Thank you very much, drivers. We appreciate it. You're getting us away from the minuses very rapidly. I cannot thank you guys enough. You're making me look like I'm a professional. Straightaway is closed, straightaway is closed, straightaway is closed. Bring them to the line, straightaway is closed. You know what I found out? That driving RC cars makes you hard of hearing and makes you lost memory very quickly. Bring them to the line, guys. I'll give you your order. Toth is the one, Vogel the two, Brickenkamp is the three, Bopp is the four, Kuriger is the five, Nemesek is the six, Mateo the seven, Wallesner the eight, Botson Hart the 9, Schupp the 10, and Seigenthaler the 11. We have turn marshal coverage. Thank you very much, drivers. Turn marshals on your toes. Race number 10. Good luck, drivers. Go car number 1. Go 2. Go 3. Go 4. Go 5. Go 6. Go 7. Go 8. Go 9. Go 10. And 11. Thank you very much, drivers. All right, you guys in the center, you can stand up once they get going. You can stand up, it's okay. Number 6, Marshall, number 6, you can stand up. Yeah, it's okay to stand up. Well, problems for the 8 car early on, devastation. Give him a couple laps. Toth Barnabas, shown as your leader in the number 1 car. He is going to be making his way across the line now. The all yellow car, your race leader, working through the double switches into our elbow one. Now to the chicanes and to the main straight. Oh, catches the dot of death inside on the straightaway, staying tight on the straightaway. Race leader rolling it over. That's going to make Vogel our new top spot. Tobias Vogel in the number 2 car. That all, it's a very bright orange X-ray car. Working his way through the short chute. This is our X-Ray Pro Stock Division here at round number 4 of the ETS presented by Yokomo. Vogel now, Kuriger, Botson Hart, top 3. Seigenthaler now making his presence felt. The 2, the 11, and the 9, the running order. The 2 car got a bunch of open track. Try to find the 11 for you. 11 is working his way through the left-hand side, just across the line. 11 is the green, yellow-white car at the elbow, now into the chicanes. Botson Hart now to the top spot in the number 9 car. Pick him up for you.
2 minutes to drive.
2 minutes left. Check that. 3 minutes left, 3 minutes left. The 9 car just in front of the driver's stand now. It's the yellow, red, white car working its way through the chicane. Now showing the 1 car as our leader. So it's the 1, the 9, and the 4 as Bernard Bopp making his presence felt in the top 3. Very fast heat breaking down here. Everybody looking good. 14.5 last time by for Florian. 14.5 for Toth. Volga with a 14.6. 14.5 for Sandro. Bopp with a 14.7, 14.6 for Schupp. Mateo with a 14.5, 14.9 for Seigenthaler. Brickenkamp with a 14.9, 14.7 for Nemesek. 3 minutes down, guys. 2 minutes and 5 seconds remaining. Group 10 is on the track. Group 9 will be up to Marshall next. That is... Group 9 is Jan Redke, Bill Indorajki, Benny Stutz, Powell Stazuski, Renee Koble, Thorsten Zorn, Jerome Meal, Kai Lassig, Zolt Kalne, Martin Reiser, and Petter Tal. You guys can make your way out here. Be ready to head onto the track. Well, about a minute until you're up. 1:30 on the master clock, drivers. Leader right now showing at the two car. That is Vogel. Super barrel roll in front of the driver's stand. Nicely done, number one car. The two car is just across the line now. He is that all orange car with the chrome x-ray sticker. In front of the driver's stand, check swing there through our double switches. Elbow two. Now the chicanes. Back straight he goes. Looking nice and smooth off the straightaway through the switches. Elbow number one.
1 minute to drive.
Into the kink. 1 minute on the master clock, drivers. 2:94, 5:10, 1:07, 11:03, 6:08 is the running order. Less than a minute, drivers. David Spash has paint job.
Third seconds to drive.
20 seconds on the master clock, drivers, 20 seconds. Florian in the number nine car, showing us the leader. That's the red, yellow, white coming out of the straightaway. Vogel driving the number two, running second right now. He is the all orange car just in front of the one. Working together out there, time winding down. I will let you know when you're done by calling your car number. You can then pull off immediately. Do not stop on the race line, pull off the line. Time on the master clock's expired. Nobody's done yet, I will let you know. 2-1, you are done. 2-1, you are done. 4 is done. 5-3 is done. 7 is done. As you guys cross the line, you'll be done. 10, 6, and here comes the 11. That is our race, guys. Florian Botzenhart taking that one home in the 9. It was a 2, 4, 1, 5, and 10. After the tone. All righty, that's going to do it for race number 10. Race 11 coming up next. Race 11, straightaway is closed, drivers. The straightaway is closed. Bring them immediately to the start-finish line. Race number 9 to Marshall. Thank you very much, drivers. I see you all making your way out there. Straightaway is closed.
Time
right
is over. Yeah. Race finished.
All right, it's the other one. Those are, it's 6 and 7 right there.
In the pit gun.
That's 6, that one's 7. That one. Thank you. All right, guys, bring them to the straightaway. Bring them to the straightaway. Thank you very much. To the straightaway, to the straightaway. Easy, easy, easy. Straightaway is closed. Right to the line, guys. Right to the line. Easy, guys. Easy, easy, easy. All right, Cerny is the one. Rafeski the two. Franck is the three. Seidel the four. Hoffer the five. Kreder the six. Samurda is the seven. Straight is the eight. Heisch. Oh, I lost my screen, Hartmut. Hartmut, I lost my screen. Hold on, guys. Hold on. We're okay. We're not going yet. We had a car coming around still. My screen's back. Hoffer's the 5, Kreider the 6, Samura the 7, Straight the 8, Heisch the 9, Myberg the 10, and Spare the 11. All right. Turn marshals on your toes. This is race number 11. Good luck, drivers. Go 1. Go 2. Go 3. Go 4, go 5, go 6, go 7, go 8, go 9, go 10, go 11. All right, we are off and rolling. This is ETS round number 4 from Austria, presented by Yokomo. Race number 11 of our X-Ray Pro Stock division on the track right now. We'll give these guys a couple laps to get sorted out. I expect to see some 13-second lap times, perhaps. They're coming out swinging 14 flat from Tobias Seidel, going to be the early leader in the number 4 car. Cierney running second. Frank running third. Rafeski up to climbing the ladder. They're bumping all over the place. We'll give them a few more laps. All they're doing is changing the gap between the cars right now, kind of in the same order. Just changing the spacing. And what excellent spacing we've had. Uh-oh. We got one off with problems. Franck is off. Tough luck for him. He was on a good run in the top 5. Flirting with a fast one. All right, so Jan Rafeski now showing as your leader. 14-2 for Jan last time by Seidel, matching that to take over the lead with a 14-2. Sarny in the one with a 14-1 that time by. Still haven't seen the 13-9, but I know it's coming. Tobias did a 14-08. Rafeski, Seidel, Sarny, the two, the four, and the one is the running order. The four car just in front of the driver's stand. Ooh, oh, good job through the lollipops. Good patience there, yellow car. The one car just in front of the driver's stand, running second. Here comes that four car again. Rafeski in the two is our race leader. He is.
3 minutes to drive.
In the, coming up on the green car, that'll be leader. Good job, guys. Black tail, light orange center, white nose, X-ray sticker on the side. That's your race leader. Number two car, Jan Rafeski, looking to go 22 laps in a 5:13. Wants to set the TQ on his own lap. That is an extremely fast run right now. Shaping up for Mr. Rafeski. So if that number two car comes up behind you, we ask that you give way. Seidel running second in the number four car, just a couple corners ahead of him. And Cerny running second. He is just ahead of our race leader. Everybody knows what to do. Very fast heat right now. Give you the order. 2, 4, 1, 9, 8, 5, 7, 10, 6, 11, and 3. 14-1 for all three of our leaders. Last time across the line, 14-3 for Strait, Hoffer 14-4, 14-4 for Heisch, Samurda with a 14-4, 14-4 for Myberg, 14-3 for Kreder, Spare with a 14-4, 14-2 for Franck, but he is off the track, unfortunately, with some tough luck. One minute, 45 seconds to go. Jan Rafeski starting to stretch out the lead. Has dropped off the 23-lap run, only on a 22-lap run now. Seidel about 1 second off the back of his pace. So it's a battle right now between the two and the four. Four car just in front of the driver's stand. The two car going to be just off the straightaway now, working with the number one car. Working together in front of the driver's stand, guys. Help each other out. The one car knows exactly what to do. Seidel now the leader, Rafeski to second, Cerny running third. Second and third spot, ghosting each other now, nose to tail. The two leads the one. That is Seidel, Cerny and Rafeski trying to run fast laps. 1 minute remaining, guys. 1 minute left to go. Race 11's on the track right now. Race 8 will be out to Marshall, Zambriski. No. Race 10 will be out to Marshall. Race 10 to Marshall, Toff, Vogel, Perkins, Comp, Bopp, Kurg, Nemsek, Mateo, Walesner, Botzenhart, Schupp, and Zegenthaler. If you guys could all come out to Marshall now, that'd be fantastic. You're due up in less than 20 seconds with 15 seconds on the master clock, driver. Run them hard or run them clean to the end. Work together. Closing stages of this one. Bobble there by the 11. Our leaders are got some clean space. The 2 and the 1 have been doing an excellent job working together. Time of the master clock's expired. One is done. One is done. Three is done. Three is done. 7 and 5 is done. 6, 8, 1. 1, 7, 8, 5, 10, 6, 9, 2. Looking for the 4. There he is. One more car to finish. Marshall's hold. And that is a race. Jan Rafeski, 22 and a 5:13. Good run. Race number 12 is up. Race 10 to Marshall. They're already on their way out there, I hope. Thank you very much, race 10 drivers. That is fantastic. Coming up next, our formula class. All right, no laps, guys. Straightaway is closed. Straightaway is closed. Bring them right to the line. No laps, guys. Right to the straightaway. Bring them to the line, drivers. Bring them to the line. You should do the Formula One thing where you swerve left and right. And so the numbers are Hans is the 1, David is the 2, Uwe the 3, Gerhard Zundel is the 4, David Donadelli the 5, Mangian the 6, Wackler the 7, sorry, Kovacs is the 8, Zhongling is the 9, and Borowski is the 10. All right, so Wolf Birkenkamp, if we can get you out to the track to turn marshal. Actually, a guy on the 11, the Team C guy, number 11, can you cover the 3 for me instead? Somebody tell him. All right, turn marshals are in position. Good luck, drivers. This is race number 12. Go 1, go 2, go 3, go 4, go 5, go 6, go 7, go 8, go 9, and go 10. Oh, I can space the Formula One cars out a little bit more. We'll do better. How you doing? All righty, you got only 20 seconds into this one. We'll give them a couple laps to get things sorted out. We'll get your race lead. Thank you, sir. All right, early leader going to be Zoltan Kovacs in the number 8 car. Ooh, these numbers are very hard to read. Kovacs in the multicolored car through the double switches. It's blue with white on the sides, a little orange, yellow, and green. I think he has all the colors on that car. Black wing on the back through the double switches on the left-hand side of our track. Going through elbow number 1, now in front of the driver's stand. Last time by for Zoltan was a 17-6 leading the way. Only driver in the 17s, period, in this race. Everybody else running 18 seconds. Ooh. Alrighty, 1:30 down in this one. Zoltan out front, looking good, coming through some lap traffic, all red, number 3, that'll be the leader right behind you, number 3 car. I think that's Sauerborn. Did you guys make it out of the straightaway there?
3 minutes to drive.
2 down, drivers, 3 to go. Ow. Kovacs out front, Zuckerstatter in the number 1 car running 2nd. Uwe is running 3rd, Oliver is 7th. Silengardi now to the 4 spot. Wackler in the 5 spot. Zundel running 6th, Mangian 7th. Zhongling is in the 8th spot. Donadelli in the number 5 car is running 9th. And Borowski in the 10 is running 10th. Kovacs now just across the line in that number 8 car. Got a bunch of open track as he works through the little mini switch into our huge double straights, making that right hander around the elbow back to the chicane section. And down the main straight he goes. You guys cannot wait for the resort. Zoltan Kovacs, Uwe, and David is the running order. Leader coming up on some lap traffic in the short shoots. Get that on the other side, other side. Good job, good job. Thank you. Good job on the straightaway, guys. That's leader with you. 7 car leader, leader, leader at the end of the straightaway. And when he gets there, 7 car, that's the leader right behind you. Oh, oh, oh. There you go. Good job, guys.
1 minute to drive.
Tony Reinhardt, I'm going to dock you a lap for laughing. You guys are having way too much fun down there. Zoltán Kovács, his pace right now, 17 and a 5.05 with 40 seconds on the master clock. Sarborn in the two spot. Silengardi running third. The 8, the 3, and the 2 is the running order. The leader all by himself. Ten seconds on the master clock. Ooh, leader sneaking by there. Yellow car having a rough time. His steering damper must be out. All right, one and two, you are done. One and two, you are done. Pull off the race line. Five is done. You can pull it off. Seven is done. Eight is done. 9, 4, you are done. Looking for the 3, there he is. Two more cars to finish with the 6 and the 10. There's the 6. And the 10 car still to finish. Marshalls, hold your spot. We got one more. Here he comes. Lining it up. And that's a race. Zoltán Kovács taking that one home.
The
crowd goes wild. You guys are jerks. All right, that's going to do it for race number 12. Race 11 to Marshall. Race 11 to Marshall. Cierney, Rutheski, Frank, Seidel, Hoffer, Kreder, Samurda, Strait, Heitz, Myberg, and Spear to Marshall, please. Thank you very much, guys. I see you're already. I didn't even have to ask you. You guys are already on your way. Good job. No laps, guys. Straightaway is closed. Bring them to the line. No laps, guys. Straightaway is closed. Right to the line. The number one is Pias. The number two is Alberto. Weiss-Müller is the 3. Stockel the 4. Kopfferrer the 5. Zopat the 6. Andreas is the 7. Delis is the 8. Schuster the 9. DeWeit is the 10. And Hauer is the 11. We have turn marshals in position. I need somebody on the 7 for me. Oh, you're going. Oh, I see. You're helping. No problem. Thank you. Bring it right to the line for me. Thank you, number 6. We'll let him get over the line. You'll be in row number 2. You got rows now. Fancy. All righty. Turn marshals on your toes. Drivers, good luck. This is race 13. Go one. Pias, you're 1. Go 1. Number 1. Pias? Okay, go 2. Go 3. Go 4. Go 5. Go 6. Go 7. Go 8. Go 9. Go 10. And 11. Sorry about that, guys. That's going to be a minus on my account. Man, we almost made back the time that we lost this morning. We're getting close. We keep chipping away. One minute down, drivers. Andy Schuster in the number 9 car, showing as your leader, making his way onto the straightaway now. He is just across start finish. Man, these numbers are a little hard to read. There's the 9, the black and yellow. Oh, you guys are going to hate me because I don't know the paint schemes of the Formula 1 teams. Watch it on the straightaway. Oh! Jeez. I would say next time take off in a straight line. That was our leader getting collected. Tough break for him. Old McLaren, that's what it was. The old West paint job. Thank you, sir. I know all you guys will be able to clarify me on what teams or what. I was working the hobby show for the Long Beach Grand Prix, and we had Formula One cars out there. Oh! leader catching that barrier there. Oh, sorry, that's not the leader. Two car now showing as your leader, Alberto Montecchi in the number two car. He is about halfway through the lap. Hauer in the two spot running the 11 car. And Zopat in the number six running, actually bumping up the second now. But remember when Fiat used to sponsor Ferrari? So I was calling it the Fiat-powered Ferrari, and this dude came over, he started yelling at me. It's not powered by Fiat, they just sponsored it. It was pretty funny. I was very wrong. So your leader, Alberto Montecchi, in the number two car, try to pick him up for you. He is just across start-finish now, or he was. New leader now, Zopat in the sixth. That is, I believe, orange-white. We're going to have to get special numbers for Formula One. Easy on the straightaway, guys. Work together. Oh, that was not working together. Yes, that is our leader, Zopat, in the six in the orange and white five car. That'll be the leader behind you. Work together at the end of the straightaway, guys. Red Bull and the five car, help each other out there. Be courteous. That is the leader with you guys in front of the driver's stand. Third car is the leader. Thank you very much, Red Bull. Good job. Number five car, leader behind you, five car. That is the leader with you. Leader catching the barrier, making that horrible sound that means I can't go anymore. Stefan Delis now, your new leader. Stefan is in the 8 car. Hauer going to bump up the leaderboard in the 11. Try to pick up that 8 car for you. That's not it. Ah, 8 car is the orange, white, and gray car. I like where you put your numbers. I think that's a better spot. We'll do numbers on the side as well. So Formula One guys, if you want to add a number to the right-hand side, or the, I have to say right or left, I can't say passenger side. What if they're from a different country?
So
the right-hand side of the air intake, that'd be marvelous as well. They're very visible up there as you come in front of us. So Formula One, if you want to add a second number to the right-hand side of your intake, like the number five car has, that would be awesome. Race number 13 coming to a close. Race 12 to Marshall. Zuckstrotter, Zillengardi, Sauerborn, Zundel, Donadelli, Mangian, Wackel, Kovacs, Zhangling, and Borowski. Time on the master clock's expired. Nobody's done yet. When I call your number, you'll be done. Car 6 is done. Car 5 is done. Car 4 is done. Car 8 is done. 3 is done. 7, 8, 5, 4, 11, 7, 3, 9. That is a race. All stop. That's going to do it for race number 13. Race number 14, the straightaway is closed. Race 12 to Marshall. Straightaway is closed, drivers. Straightaway is closed. Bring them right to the line for me, drivers.
Time is over. Race finished. All cars go in the
right to the start line, guys. I'll get you your order here. This is group 14. The 1 is Winkler. The 2 is Bueller. The 3 is Alama. The 4 is Eres. The 5 is Reiferscheid. The 6 is Heitsch, the 7 is Schuster, the 8 is Boltnick, the 9 is Tozzi, the 10 is Kasheri, and the 11 is Carbone. All right, turn marshal, wonderful, thank you very much, drivers. Turn marshal's on your toes, good luck, drivers, this is race number 14.
Wait.
Hold. You can stand up. I know you don't want to, but could you put the vest on for me? Please, thank you. I know they're very attractive. They're slimming, they make you look skinnier. And they're Farotron sweaters, so that's even more factory. This is another minus on you, buddy. Okay, we're ready. Turn marshals on your toes, go one. Go two. Go three. Go four. Go five. Go six. Go seven. Go eight. Go nine. Go 10. And go 11. Oh, that's some spacing right there. We're off and rolling here, round number four of the ETS here in Austria. We are at the Farotron Museum. It is a tribute to Ferdinand Porsche and all of the awesomeness that was his early days. Very cool museum in there. We suggested all the racers go in there and take a lap, take some pictures. I took 30 pictures and try to upload them to my book face so all the folks at home can look at them. There's an electric car in there from like 1907. Who would have thought? For some reason, it has an exhaust. That I don't understand. I read the thing, but it didn't explain. The smoke generator, some people didn't know. It needed to look authentic. 1 minute down, your leader is the number five car. Carbone in the 11 is running second. The four of Eris is fourth. The 10 of Kosensky now to third. Tozy to the four spot. Back and forth they go, try to pick up the five for you. Work together there. Orange and black, number seven, give him some space. Oh, good patience there. Thank you, number 11. So formula class, if you want to add one number to the right-hand side of your intake, that would make the number job that we have up here a little bit easier.
Charlie, you know, have we free practice after the last quali in
no.
the evening?
10:30 at night, no way. 8:30? I don't think so. You don't want to stay here, do you? You should check with Uwe. I don't think, I say no, but my vote doesn't always count. All right, leader now, the number three car. That is Tony Alama. Pick him up for you. He is halfway through the lap right in front of us, I believe. Yes, that is the tribute to the Camel team. That is a nice paint job, sir. Down the main straight, he goes across the line. Tony Alama with a 16.5 that time by. That's a good lap. That was his fast lap, actually. Ralph Winkler running second in the number one car. Then it's the four of Eris. Oh! Leader breaking down, lost the steering. That's not good. You could just keep it right there. All right, attention in the pits, attention in the pits. We will have 30 minutes of open practice this evening. We will run, depends when we finish, but we're gonna run open practice until 9, so it could be 20 minutes, it could be 30 minutes.
1 minute to drive.
Oh, the screw fell out. And then tomorrow morning, there will be no free practice. We're gonna start at, what'd you say, 8 o'clock? The racing starts tomorrow, bright and early, 8 o'clock. Alrighty, 40 seconds left to go on this one. Winkler now showing as the leader in the number one car. He's making his way onto the main straight. Just across the line now. Winkler.
30 seconds.
In the Red Bull car. 30 seconds left to go on this one. Pace for our leader, 18 and a 5.16. Reifershite in the two spot, driving the five. Then it's the four of Vicente Ares. Gustav in the 10 now, moving his way up to second spot. Gustav feeling the flow late in the race. Oh, contact through the center. They're marshaling themselves. This is race number 14 on the track. Race 13 to Marshall. Race 13 to Marshall. Time on the master clock's expired. Number three is done. Number four is done. You guys can pull them off. Five is done. Three, four, five, all done. Eight is done. Easy on each other, guys. One, three, four, five, six, all done. Eight is done. 10 is done. 7 is done. Hold your positions, marshals. Hold your positions. And that is one more. Nope, that's a race, guys. Race number 14 is done. Ralph Winkler going to take it home. Then it was Alama and Eris.
Time is over. Race finished. All cars go in the pit then.
Straightaway is closed. Bring your cars to the starting line, please. Straightaway closed.
You can go as fast as you want until you get to the straightaway. Then you have to go very, very slow down the straightaway. Very slow. The number one will be Jan. The number two will be Oliver. The number three is Renee. The number four is Francesco. The number five is Roman. The number six is Thomas. The number seven is Matteo. The number eight is Carl. The number nine is Christoph. The 10 is Simon. And the 11 is Marcus. Bring him to the line, drivers. Bring him to the line. I need a marshal on the seven. Who's my number seven from race number 13? That is Andreas to the seven. Thank you. What are you looking for? Two's over there. And the eight is Stefan DeLise. Stefan DeLise, we need you to the number eight cone, please. Stefan, is that him? Send that guy over to the eight. All righty, guys. Corner marshals are in position. Good luck, drivers. This is race number 15. Go one. Go two. Go three. Go four. Go five. Go six, go seven, go eight, go nine, go 10, go 11. Thank you, number eight. We appreciate it. And we are off and rolling here. This is group number 15 here at round number four of the ETS. We are in Austria at the Fahrradschrauben Museum all weekend long here. Stop number four. Working our way through the Formula One division. This is our final heat of Formula One, and then we will be moving to our modified group.
No talking, please.
4 minutes to drive.
John Rothesky leading the way in the number one car. Pumpler in the six is running second. Kolber in the three. Martini in the four. Fennec in the eight. Pickler in the five. Ramsauer in the nine. Leonardi in the 10. Oliver in the two. Matteo in the seven. And Marcus in the 11 is the running order. 3 minutes, 40 seconds left to go. Try to pick up our leader for you. Number one car, I believe, is the orange and white car. Oh, making his way onto the straightaway with that tribute to the Marlboro team. 15-9 that time by. Pumpler in the two spot, pick him up for you. Just across the line for Pumpy. Pumpy has a number six on his ride. He is the white and black car. Gonna be just ahead of that orange and black
car.
3 minutes
to drive.
Francesco making his way up the ladder, now up to third. He's got a bunch of open track, and he's loving that. Rothesky still out front in that number one car, though. Just in front of the driver's stand now. Working his way. Oh. Number four car, giving lots of room. Thank you. Leader down the main straight. Man, that thing's fast. 15-6 that time by. He must have the boost turned all the way up. You guys can stand up. It's okay. Yeah. Your knees are going to be broken. You can stand up. You'll marshal faster standing, actually. Scotty, if you're marshing a corner or something like that, but the straightaway, it's fine. They go by you so fast, can't even tell. 2 minutes remaining, drivers. Coming up on the 2 minute mark. 1, 6, 3, 2, 4, 9, 10, 7, 8, 5, and 11 is the order. Fast lap for our leaders, a 15.6. Pumpler's fast lap of 16.3, 16.4 for Coble. So our leader. Good job. Work together, guys. Nicely done. Fast. Oh, he tried. You thought you were going to be there. Unfortunately, you weren't. Oh, is that the same car? That is bad luck there. Work together, guys. Leader coming through this gaggle of cars in the chicane. Orange and white is the leader, guys. Orange and white is the leader. There you go. Nice job, white car. And second spot is in that same group. Thank you very much, white car. Good job, guys. That is first, second, and third coming through. Thank you, 10. Red car, that is second spot behind you. Second spot behind you, red car. And orange car, that is third spot right behind you. Good job, drivers. Good job. Thank you very much. Try to keep tabs on this stuff. That happened very quickly. And red car, that'll be second spot next. Thank you, thank you. Oh, nicely done. Good, good lift. Thank you, drivers. Good job, guys. Good job.
1 minute to drive.
So once again, formula class, if you guys can all add a number on the right side of your intake, that would be fantastic. It'll make our jobs a little easier for when we're calling traffic and stuff like that. It does help out immensely. Looks like the one and the five car nose to tail here.
To drive.
That's not the one. That's the one. Leader got open track. Oh, little bobble there coming through. They made it though. Blue, white, that second spot just ahead of you, so don't worry. Time starting to wind down now. Less than 10 seconds remaining. I'll call your number when you're done. Finish up clean, finish up strong, guys. Work together. All right, one and two, you are done. Four is done. 1, 2, 4, you are done. Six is done. Three is done. Looking for the five. There he is. Here comes the rest of the field. 11 is done. Four more cars to finish. Marshals, hold your spots. Race 14 to Marshall. Race 14 to Marshall. That is a race, drivers. All stop.
Race finished. All cars ghost in the pit gun.
Race 14, Winkler, Bueller, Alama, Aris, Reichshot, Heisch, Schuster, Bullenick, Tozzi, Kusheri, and Carbone to Marshall, please.
Okay, the straightaway is closed. Bring your cars to the starting line.
Straightaway is closed, drivers. Straightaway is closed. Guys, right to the line. Who is that? No laps, drivers, no laps. We need you right to the straightaway. Number six car, that's your warning. Okay, perfect. Actually, I'm going to have you do the three, because the guys that are doing, come over here for me. Yeah, they're on the wrong numbers. I still need the three and the four, though. Who is that? Ah, jeepers. Tony Alama, Vicente Ares. Tony Valama, Vicente Ares. Thank you, thank you. Okay, now we got all the marshals that we need. Thank you very much, drivers. Excellent. All righty. So it's the one of Tozzi, the two of Lassig, Rudig is the three, Ionescu is the four, Steiner the five, Winschek the six. And that's all of them. Okay. Turn marshals on your toes. Drivers from race number six, good luck. Go one. Go two. Go three. Go four. Go five. Go six. First heat of our modified division is on the track. Thank you. All righty, our first heat of Modified Division presented by Ride is on the track right now. We are here at round number 4 of the ETS. And what is my favorite European country so far? Austria.
Oh, Mr. Drive.
I could live here. I'm going to ask Mr. P if he needs a little American to run around cleaning the floors or something. I'm going to move here, live in a camper on the side of the mountain. It'll be awesome. Alrighty, field getting nice and spread out, working together. Nice job, guys. You guys are lucky. You got in the cleanest resort of the whole day. You did this on purpose, didn't you? Purposely did no good laps during qualifying or practice, just so you could get in the low one, have lots of open track. I do the same thing. Some people think it's because I'm a terrible driver, but I do it on purpose. Don't forget to tell your friends that Rd4 is streaming this event live. You can watch the action from the comfort of your home. Steering is damaged. Steering is damaged.
Three minutes to drive.
We can hand it to him. It's easier for us. That's service right there. ETS, we'll give you your car. Alrighty guys, 2:40 left to go in this one. Leader is the number 4 car. That's the fast one. I should know the numbers, there's only a couple cars. Leader is the yellow and pink car. It's a very sharp paint job. That's Christian Ionescu. Arturo Tozzi running third in the number 1. And Jürgen Steinletter. Yeah. That's what I said. Steinletter, that's what I said. Steinletter. There we go. Hey, pay attention to your car. No talking to me. Modified's hard to drive. See what I'm saying? He was laughing at you. This is race 16 on the track. Race 17 is coming up next. Race 15 will be up to Marshall. Race 15 is Jan Rathiski, Oliver Boltnick, Renee Koval, Francesco Martini, Roman Pickler, Thomas Pumpler, Matteo Berlin. Keone, Carl Fennick, Christopher Rasmauer, Simon Leonardi, and Marcus Wormhoringer. Wormhoringer?
1 minute to drive.
Sounds like I'm swearing sometimes. Like I'm saying bad words up here. Someone, next time I do an ETS race, someone should sign up with swear words in a foreign language as their last name. We got a guy at home that does that. He signs up, he makes his last name Balls. Marty Balls. Arturo now to the top spot in the number 1 car, looking strong.
30 seconds to drive.
30 seconds left to go in this one. Modified Division presented by Ride.
Time is over. Race finished. All cars go in the pit lane.
Oh, sorry about that, guys. I was getting the story up here. 5 is done, 1 is done, 4 is done. That is a race, drivers. Good job. Sorry about that. Race number 15 is on their way out there. Thank you very much, Formula One guys. You're making yourselves look fantastic. What number are you looking for, Pumpy? The 6? You found it. All right, straightaway is closed, drivers. Straightaway is closed. Bring them right to the line. Straightaway is closed. What number? You found it. Those are easy ones. All right, look at that. Turn marshals are in position. Awesome work, everybody. Thank you very much, drivers.
Hey.
Hey, 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 easy. No laps, guys, no laps. Right to the line, right to the line, right to the line. How do you say no laps in German? Say it, Franz. How many languages does Franz speak?
Six.
He speaks six languages? Oh, no, that's Myberg. He speaks six languages. All right. Turn, all right, Harvick's the one, Berger's the two, Rosmer's the three, Gerhard's the four, Florian's the five, Ludovic's the six, von Schwedenhoven is the seven, Bartosek is the eight, Ehr is the nine, Geisler the 10, Weidenfelder is the 11. There's a 12 out there. You got that on your side? You see the extra transponder? Okay. He didn't say anything, so he's probably fine. Turn marshals on your toes. Good luck, drivers. This is race 17. Go car number one. Go two. Go three. Go four. Go five. Go six. Go seven. Go eight. Go nine. Go 10. Go 11. Ooh, that's fast. We are off and rolling, 30 seconds off the clock. Early leader going to be Oliver Havranek driving that number one car. Leader is in front of the driver's stand, all the way over the straightaway now. Just across the line there. He is that blue, orange, and white car charging hard. Overshooting the corner a little bit there, tabbing the brakes. 14.5 last time by, 14.8 for Bartosek. Left line, running third in the number six car. Bartosek running second in the eight. Now it's Ramsauer in the three, moving his way into the top three. Berger in the two is fifth. Geisler is dropping down now to seventh. Van Swekenhoven is seven, or in the seven, running sixth. Drivers, you've got 120 down, 340 left to go. Leader working through some lap traffic. Nice work, gold car. Oliver Havranek, big motor down the straightaway. Must be going 80 kilometers an hour, man. That is fast. Little tiny straightaway like this, that's a big mojo. Coming up on the back door, that all yellow car. Ooh, super danger. Good weight. Thank you very much, yellow car. That was excellent. I saw you tap the brakes and turn out of the way. The only person who appreciates that more than I do is Oliver. Leader on the brakes, body dragging if he gets on the brakes. Oh, turns in a little early there, catches the barrier, but he's off and rolling.
Work together, guys. Work together. Come on the straight.
Gaggle of cars through start finish. Work it out, guys. If somebody caught you, give them the space. You're already losing time. Let them by. Come on, guys. Oh, he tried. One more time. He went to the outside. Oh, this guy's getting... Oh, and then it's broke. I'm very sorry, sir. That was a tough break on all accounts. It sounded broke, but nope, broken. I'm very sorry, sir. Coming through some lap traffic, they dipped when they should have dove, and, well, we all saw it. Oliver Havranek out front, Christopher Rasmauer in the, Ramsauer running second in the three, then it's Bartosek in the eight, and Van Swekenhoven in the seven. Our leader coming through. The two mini straights in the center, now to elbow number one, front end is dragging, oh! Catches the barrier big time, needs to get marshaled. Goes through the five hole. See if he's still holding on to the lead. No, he's not. New leader, Christoph Ramsauer in the three car. He is through the center section. Red tail, white nose, yellow wing. Onto the main straight he goes. He also has big horsepower. Ramsauer with a 14.3 that time by. That was his fast lap, so Ramsauer starting to feel the flow here with a minute 30 left to go. Van Swekenhoven running second in the number seven car, 14.7 last time by for him. 14.4 for Havranek last time by. Leflon with a 14.7. Bartosek had a fast lap of a 14.4 his last lap. We don't want to talk about it. Geisler with a 15.3. Looking for our leader. Work together here through the center. Nice job, green and white. Good weight. Thank you, five car. Good weight. Good job, guys. Good job. Nicely done. Three car is your leader. He is that red tail, yellow nose. Going to be coming out of the straightaway now. Whoa, watch the straight. Stay to the inside on the straight. We got one on the board. Run the race line. You're good. Oh, he doesn't want to go anymore. Oh, bobbled by our leader, but he's back underway. Good job there. Good weight by the gold car. Nicely done. 40 seconds left to go. That's why I stopped racing modified. I could not get out of the way fast enough for the fast guys. These guys are pretty good at it. All right, everybody spreading out a little bit now. They'll have a couple clean corners. The 1, the 3, and the 7 is the running order. The 1, the 3, and the 7 now. The 3 with a bobble coming through lap traffic. Nice weight, guys. Good lift. You went around the outside. You guys lifted for him. 20 seconds on the master clock. Leader is the number 1 car. He has orange and blue body dragon. Little tick, tick, and he gets on the brakes. Havranek, 14.8 last time by. 5 seconds on the master clock. That is fast. I imagine what the A-main guys are going to do. Even faster. Ramsar now in the lead. 4 is done. 4 is done. 6 is done. 1 is done. 3 is done. As you guys cross the line, you will be done. 5 is done. Here they come, 7 and 10. And that's a race, guys. Good run there. Race 17 is done. Race 18, straightaway is closed. Race 18, the straightaway is closed. Group 16 out to turn, Marshall. Thank you very much, drivers. Tozzi, Lassig, Rudig, Iansku, Steinader, Wunschek, DeWitt, Bernstein, Kunak, Lewandowski, Mueller, Schuster, and Zegelheimer. You know what? We're going to need a bunch of volunteer turn marshals for this one because I know I only had 6 drivers. So if I could get volunteer turn marshals, thank you very much to the 7, the 8, the 9, and the 10. The 7, the 8, the 9, and the 10. No laps, guys. Straightaway is closed. Straightaway is closed. No laps, no laps, no laps, please. Bring them to the straightaway and to the line. I need a marshal for help on the 8 and the 7. If we get a volunteer turn marshal right away, guys, I need 2 volunteer turn marshals. We are short lots of drivers, so we have RC Karma coins are on the line. I need 2 volunteer turn marshals. Who can help us out, please? We got to keep the program rolling here. This young man is helping us out. He's for 2. So if we can get a couple more turn marshals, guys, we can get this underway. Please. Someone help us out. Volunteer turn marshal, or we cannot start the race. Thank you very much, sir. One more driver to help us save the day. Yeah, we need somebody on the center. I just need volunteer turn marshals, that's all. Volunteer turn marshal, one more guy, guys. Come on, there's racers watching these races. One of you guys that's spectating, help us out with some turn marshaling. Thank you very much, sir. Very much appreciated. Round of applause for that guy. Thank you, guys. All right. The 1 is Werner. The 2 is Marco. The 3 is Manuel. Mitchell is the 4. Avalda Eveldas is the 5. Thorsten the 6. Andre the 7. Daniel the 8. Pasquinel is the 9. Dirk is the 10. And Dennis is the 11. Turn marshals on your toes. Good luck, drivers. This is race number 18. Go car number 1, go 2, go 3, go 4, go 5, go 6, go 7, go 8, go 9, go 10, go 11. All righty, we are off and rolling round number 4 of the ETS from Austria, brought to you by Yokomo. We are coming through our Ride Modified division. Ride has been a sponsor of ETS, I want to say, from day 1. Now a class sponsor as well. All righty, guys, work together out there. Take it nice and easy the first couple laps. Get your pace underneath you. Get comfortable with your car. Get a feel for your driver's stand position. 45 seconds down. Werner Schmitzer is your leader. Wagner in the 2 spot. Van Ness running third right now. The 1, the 4, and the 3. Your leader. The 4 coming up on the back door. The 2. The 3 is the all-green car. The 4 is the all-yellow car. 1 minute down. Leader is the white nose, yellow on the back. Thank you very much, orange and white. Good job, good weight. Thank you, guys. That is leader through the chicane. Leader onto the main straight. Oh, that's the seven car, isn't it? No, that's the one. Leader just in front of you. Driver's stand now dropping down the fourth. New leader going to be the four car. That is the green, all yellow car now. All yellow car, your leader on the main straight. That's Mitchell Van S. Valdez in the five running third, and Daniel Anthes in the eight car running second right now. The eight car is the all orange car just through the driver's stand section. Valdez in the number five, a couple corners back from that. Valdez in the all white car. Thank you very much, Blue.
3 minutes to drive.
Watch the straightaway, watch it at the end of the straightaway. He's on the high side. He knows. He saw it. Werner Schmitzer, your leader in the number one car. White nose, yellow center. Blue and red, white graphics there. That's a very sharp paint job. 14-4 for our leader. Valdez, though, now a 13-9 for Schmitzer. New fast lap for him. 14-1 for Valdez. Wagner with a 14-3. Pasquinel Nays up to the leaderboard now. He is running fifth. Daniel Anthes in the eight car running fourth. Vanco in the 11th running sixth. Boomin in the number two car. He's running seventh. Gottlieb is running the 10 car. Circulating in the eighth position right now. 2 minutes remaining. Schmitzer still out front. Leaders down the straightaway, good job. Thank you very much. Flat that time by for Schmitzer. 14-3 for Wagner. Anthes with a 14-3. Nays with a 15-1. That's your running order right now. 3-1-8-9. Pace for our leader, 21-5 flat. Leader coming through. Leader in front of the driver's stand. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Oh, watch it there. All right, leader got through clean. Slowed him down a little bit. That's going to put Manuel Wagner now to the top spot. He is driving the number three car. I want to say that's the all green car. Going to be with you, white. All green car is second position. I'm sorry, all green car is our leader right now on the main straight. Thank you very much, white car. Good job. All right, Werner Schmitzer now back to the top spot. Wagner dropping down to second. That's the one and the three car, leader on the main straight. Wagner is the bright green car, just in time and scoring now. Into the double P section. Schmitzer with a 14-1. Wagner with a 14-1. Anthes with a 14 flat. Good laps for our leaders that time by. Oh, second spot. Caught a barrier. Broke the steering. I hate when that happens. Time's expired, guys. When I call your number, you will be done. Car 1 is done. Car 6 is done. Car 11 is done. Car 5 is done. Car 8 is done. 3 more to finish. 9 is done. Looking for the 2 and the 10. And I believe that's going to be everybody. All right. That's
time is over. Race finished. All cars goes in the pit lane.
Straightaway is closed. Race 19. Straightaway is closed. Race 17 to Marshall Oliver Havranek, Martin Berger, Christoph Ramsauer, Gerhard Kopfferer, Florian Luyer, Ludovic Leflon, Garrett von Swigenhoven, Christian Bartasek, Vicente Erez, Stefan Geisler, Frank Weidenfelder.
Hey guys, what don't you understand from straightaway is close.
Stop.
No more laps.
Don't make us get the board out. We'll put a board out there. And then the people who don't remember, oh, I've done it too. I have had more than my fair share of death and disobedient drivers. The one car is Helmut. The two car is Majoran. The three car is Jacob. The four car is Heinrich. The five car is Dion. The six car is Victor. The seven is Christian. Eight is Akos. Nine is Valentin. The 10 is Lucas. And the 11 is Ralph. Turn marshals are in position on your toes. Good luck, drivers. This is race number 19. Go number one. Go two. Go three. Go four. Go five. Go six. Go seven. Go eight. Go nine. Go 10. And go 11. We're off and rolling. Modified touring car brought to you by Ride. We are here at round number four of the ETS. We are in Austria this weekend at the wonderful Fahrertraum Museum. It's a tribute to Mr. Ferdinand Porsche and all of his early days of designing awesomeness. There are some very cool cars in there. Tractors even, Porsche powered tractors. I never thought I'd see them. I took a picture of it today.
Wait.
Don't wait there. There you go, perfect. Thank you.
Okay.
Car 5 showing as your leader, Dion Stradler. That is the orange and white car making his way onto the straightaway.
4 minutes to drive.
I believe? Yes. I remember Dion from the practice round. Working his way here in front of the driver's stand. Now to elbow 2 into the chicanes. Last time by a 13-6. Pace picking up now. Kloiber in the 2 spot. He's driving the number 8 car. 13-8 for him. 14 flat for Majoran. In the number 2 car, Helmut in the 1 did a 14-1. 14-2 for Ralph in the 11. Victor did a 14-2 as well. Dion working his way through the far side of the track now. Onto the main straight. Big power in that one. Through elbow number 1 into our mini switches, now to our full-size switches. Through elbow number 2 to the chicane he goes. Main straight. Dion Stadler looking very strong right now. 13-8 that time by. Helmut with a 14-0. 14-0 for Ralph. 5-1 and 11. Kloiber with a 14 flat in the number 8 car. Our first round of qualifications here at the ETS. Winding down here. We're going to kick off tomorrow morning, 8 o'clock. There will be no practice in the morning, drivers. We're going to work on the track, get everything buttered up. We're going to probably have to spend half the morning sopping up the water because we won't be here to do it. And we'll work our way through the program tomorrow. Hartmut says we might be done as early as 7 o'clock. You know what that means. Party time! There's a party tomorrow here at the track. I'm very excited about the party. I like parties. Watch the marshal spot. We've got 3 minutes down, 2 minutes left to go. Stadler still out front. No problems for him. Everybody sees him coming. White nose, orange tail. Lots of room for our leader. Ralph Winkler now in the 11 car, just across the start finish line. Winkler is just behind our leader, I believe. No, that's the 1 car. He was ahead of our leader, so Winkler. It's weird when you look at all the cars and you don't see the number you're looking for. Ooh, wheelie. Ouch. There he is. Winkler in the yellow nose with the green tail and the drip job. I haven't seen one of those in years. Is it Throwback Thursday today? Looks good. Winkler running second right now, just through time and scoring. Through elbow number 1 into our baby switches. Now to our adult switches. Winkler, Heisch, Lehmann is the order. The number 9 car moving his way into the 3rd spot. Nice run, 14-4 for our leader. Now Winkler. Uh-oh, Stadler looks to be off the track. I didn't see what happened, but problems for our leader. He was on a very good run, breaking down. Henrik Heisch now to the top spot. He is driving a number four car just across start finish. He is the green, pink, and white just in front of the driver's stand now. Into our big switches now to elbow number two.
30 seconds to drive.
30 seconds, drivers, 30 seconds. You guys in the middle, you're more than welcome to stand up. Six and seven marshals, you can stand up. It's okay by me. Your knees are going to be so sore. You look older than a child, so maybe you're going to have sore knees. I don't know. Europeans are much healthier than Americans. You guys walk more, exercise more than we do. Americans, they don't even like marshalling. Like, give me a burger. It's true. Oh, wait, they can hear me at home. Yeah. I forgot.
No, I know. They take the car to the marshal position.
They take the car to the marshal position. There you go. Time on the master clock's expired. A couple cars have finished. The 1, the 9, the 3, the 6. 11, you are done. The 7 is done. 4 is done. Couple more to finish. The 10 was finishing up still. Keep running, 10. Keep running. 8 is done. Looking for the 10 to finish. And that, drivers, will be a race. All right, I'll stop.
Race finished. All cars.
Race 19 is in the books. Race 20 is coming up next. Race 18 to Marshall. Werner Schmitzer, Marco Boomen, Manuel Wagner, Mitchell Van Es, Evaldis, Thorsten, Andre, Daniel, Pasquinel, Dirk, and Dennis. We need y'all out to Marshall. No laps, guys, no laps. Stop, 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 stop. Straightaway is closed. Let's bring him to the line. Stop, stop, stop. All right, guys, let's bring him to the line. Themo in the one car, David in the two, Bach in the three, Pumpler in the four, Delise in the five, Donath in the sixth, Butcher in the 7th, Stenger in the 8th, Degelman in the 9, Fleck in the 10, and Sauka in the 11. He's going to the 5 spot. Super Marshall is marshalling all day because he likes it. All right, turn marshals are on their toes. Good luck, drivers. This is race number 20. Go car number 1. Go 2. Go 3. Go 4. Go 5. Go 6, go 7, go 8, go 9, go 10, and go 11. Off and rolling, this is race 20 on the track. Race 18 is marshalling. Race 21 is preparing. Oh, that's a bad start. Working together out there, guys. Nice job giving each other some space. That's what I like to see. Good cooperation, good patience. Nice work, drivers. Good start, good start. All righty. Leader going to be Thomas Stegner in the 8, then it's Butcher in the 7, Degelman in the 9 as your top 3. Pumpler running 4th in the number 4 car. Leaders are going to be making their way in front of the driver's stand now. The 8 car is yellow nose, green tail, going to be just in front of you, number 5. Pumpler now to the top spot in the number 4 car.
Oh, very good driving, thank you. Remember, drivers, you have to work together.
All righty. Pumpler working his way in front of the driver's stand now. No, check that. That's the 3 car of Bach. Pumpler is on his way to the main straight. Pumpy's driving the all-red car. I did not recognize it. Bumpler into the chicanes now, onto the main straight. That's big horsepower. Into the grown-up switchbacks now. Far side, main straight. Pumpler across the line, 13-6. This time by 13-3. That was Pumpler's fast lap, actually. Fabian Butcher in the second spot, driving the number 7, did a 13-6 that time by. Christian Donath, driving the number 6 car, did a 13-7 last time across the line. Pumpler, your leader in the all red car, going to be coming up on your back door. Blue and green onto the main straight. That's your leader in the all red. The number 7 of Butcher running second right now. 11, you do have the leader with you if he gets there. The 7 car, oh, good job, good brakes, good patience there. Yellow and white car, nicely done. Big stab of the brakes to avoid the contact. That's what we like. I believe that is second spot there. Nope, that's the 1 car. 7 car is the white, yellow with the orange wing. You're gonna be into the chicanes, onto the straight now. Butcher now shown as our race leader as he picks up the pace. Bumpy with a bit of a bobble. Did a 14.8 that time by. Leader coming through the first elbow. Now to the baby switch is gonna be with you. Number 3. Butcher, Pumpler, Donath, the 7, the 4, and the 3, 13.6, 13.5, 13.9 for those drivers. Bumpy picking up the pace now, 13.5 that time by, 13.6 for Butcher, 13.7 for Donath. Stenger in the 4th spot in the number 8 car, 13.5 that time by. Race number 20 is on the track, race 19 to Marshall, Helmuts, Franschuh, Majoran Famalingam, Jacob Zundel, Henrik Heitsch, Dion Stadler, Victor Juhas, Christian Frauerschuh, Akas Kloiber, Valentin Lyman, Lucas Stadler, and Ralph Winkler. 1 minute to go, race 19 to Marshall. Next, race 19 to Marshall. If you could head on out here, that would be fantastic. All right, looks like our leader finding a little bit of open air. Pumpy coming up on some lap traffic. The all red car is second spot. Butcher and Pumpler. Donath and Bach. Now it's Bach and Donath.
Thank you, fine.
30 seconds, good job. Leader now working his way in front of the driver's stand into the big switchback. Now to elbow number 2. Butcher did a 13.5 last time by. His fast lap is a 13.4. Crosses the line that time by 13.6. Pumpy with a 13.6, 13.5 for Bach. Time's expired. Number 1 is done. Number 2 is done. Number 4 is done. 3 is done. 7 is done. 1, 2, 5 is done. 6 is done. Looking for the 8, the 9, and the 10. 8 and 6 is done. Looking for the 9. 11 is done. The 9 and the 10. Here they come. All stop. That's a race. Race 20 is done. Race 21 coming up. Butcher, Pumpler, Bach was the top 3. 22 laps for everybody. All righty. Race number 21. 1 warm-up lap only, drivers. 1 warm-up lap only. 1 warm-up lap only, drivers. Only 1. You do your 1 warm-up lap, you bring them to the entry of the straightaway, wait patiently. Right about now, the straightaway will be, well, we got a couple more cars. 1 lap only, guys. All right, that's it. Straightaway is closed, straightaway is closed, straightaway is closed. Bring them to the line, straightaway is closed. Just looking for a check from the number 7. Not that I'm worried. All right, so Nilsson is the 1, Rafeski is the 2, Oliver is the 3, Leo is the 4, Matej is the 5, Gehrig is the 6, Daniel is the 7, Michael is the 8, Tony is the 9, Martin is the 10, and Dennis will be starting 11. Give you just a second. Is it broken? Not broken. Broken? The fan's on, but the receiver stopped working. Bring him over to the straightaway, straight to the straightaway. Thank you. Whoops. Can you fix that for us, Turn Marshall? Oh, it'll be. Ah. Yeah, no good. Okay, guys. Turn marshals on your toes. Good luck, drivers. This is race 21. Go one. Go two. Go three. Go four. Go five. Go six. Go seven. Go eight. Go nine. Go 10. And go 11. Off and rolling with some beautiful spacing here in race number 21. Nice work, everybody getting some good opening laps out there. 13.9, 13.4s, 14 flats, 14 ones. Good work, everybody. Number three car of Oliver shown as our early leader. Matej in the five car running third. Orlowski, Michael in the number eight car now to the top spot. We're gonna give you guys a few more laps to get sorted out. The order continues to change every time you cross the line. Stagger start qualifying makes it confusing. For any of the spectators out there that don't know, these guys are all running on their own clock. That's why we start them one at a time. Oh, we got one off to the driver's stand. He's back. Good job. So your leader, Jan Rathesky, in the number two car, just across timing and scoring now. Jan is driving that black and yellow, or black and white car. I guess it's blue, but you can't tell. It looks black. Nicholas Nielsen in the number one car is running second. Michael Orlowski in the number eight car running third. Oliver Butlick in the mix now as well. Daniel Baldassami now up to the Baldassari, check that, in the seven car, climbing up the ladder to the two spot. But our leader is still Jan Rathesky in the number two. He is in front of the driver's stand. Nicholas Nielsen just ahead of him running third. Oliver in the number three car just behind those drivers running in that second spot. Oliver now taking over the top spot. Our top three drivers running together, but in a very strange order. Oliver leads the way. Mikhail now running second. Nicholas running third. Baldassari is seventh. And Jan, watch it coming on the straightaway. Go narrow on the straightaway. Stay to the inside. You run the race line, you should be good. All righty. Good job, guys. Drivers, 2:30 to go. Good weight, yellow car. Thank you. Good job. Excellent patience, drivers. Once again, we are round number four of the ETS brought to you by Yokomo. This is race number 21 of our Ride Modified division. Number seven, Daniel Baldassari now to the top spot. Pick up Daniel for you. He is the blue-white car into the big switches, now to the chicane, onto the main straight, under the timing tower, and into the double P section. Elbow number one, mini switches, big switches now. Looking strong. Last time by for Baldassari, a little rough there, 14-3. Let's Oliver take the top spot, 13-3 for Oliver, 13-3 for Rathesky, 13-7 for Baldassari. Donikar running fourth in the five car. He had a 13-4. 13-4 for Nielsen in the one. Dennis Zukov in the number 11 car running sixth right now. Did a 14-1 last time by. Everybody getting nose to tail in front of the driver's stand, working together nicely. You guys are all kind of same pace. The running order is 3-2-7-1-5. And you are all kind of nose together. The three, the two, and the one have been kind of quagmired with each other the whole race.
1 minute to drive.
Rough break there for the one car. He got tagged by the lapper. Lapper let him go back by. Thank you, six. We know you didn't do it unintentional. But that cost Nicholas dearly, dropping him down one spot. 45 seconds to go, guys. Oliver, Jan, and Daniel is the top three. The three, the two, and the seven. Then it's the five, the one, 11, 10, 8, 6, 4, and 9. Race 21 is on the track. Race 20 to Marshall. Race 20 to Marshall.
3 seconds to drive.
That is Fimo, David, Michael, Pumpler, Delise, Donath, Butcher, Stenger, Dogelman, Fleck, and Sauka. We need you all out to the track to Marshall right now. Start heading this way, please. This is 21 about to wrap up. 10 seconds on the master clock, drivers. You'll be done when I tell you. I'll let you know when you're done. You can pull immediately off the race line. Finish up clean, finish up strong. Everybody working together, nicely done. All right. Time has expired. Nobody's done. Keep going. All right. 7 and 1, you are done. 5 is done. 4 is done. 6 is done. 2 is done. 3 is done. Looking for the 11, the 8, the 10. There's the 8, 11, and the 10. That is a race, drivers. All stop. Taking that one home, the number 3 of Oliver. 23 laps and a 5.11, 23 for Rotheski and a 5.11, and 22 and a flat for Baldessari. Good run, guys. Race number 22 is coming up. Race number 20 is on their way out to Marshall. Thank you very much, drivers. I see you already heading out there. That is a beautiful thing. Look at the number 8 is already ready. Thank you, number 8.
Time is over. Race finished.
Thank you very much, drivers. We appreciate your speedy return to the track. It makes my life so much easier. One warm-up lap only. Oh, that's a bad warm-up lap. Okay, you do your one, straightaway is closed, straightaway is closed. Thank you, drivers, good job. Bring him to the line. It'll be Juho in the 1, Magnus in the 2, Kono in the 3, Krop in the 4, Wall in the 5, Borowski in the 6, Urbar in the 7, Pisch in the 8, Martini in the 9, Hootie in the 10, Vogel in the 11. Is that the car that just crashed?
No.
Car 2. Car 2, check in.
Car 2 broke.
Thanks.
You're not welcome. All right, we are ready. Corner marshals on your toes. Drivers, good luck. This is race number 22. Go 1, go 2, go 3, go 4, go 5, go 6, go 7, go 8, go 9, go 10, and 11. We are off and rolling. This is our modified division brought to you by Ride here at round number 4 of the European Touring Series presented by Yokomo. Give these guys a couple laps to get their pace going. Alrighty, early leader gonna be Kona Takayuki in the number 3 car, Dominic Vogel in the 11, and Magnus Vasmer in the 2. Pick up our leader for you. He is driving the number 3 car, making his way, I believe, onto the straightaway. Yes, indeedy. Just across the line now. He is third in line in this gaggle of cars. Oh, little contact there in the 1 and 2. Good job, guys. And you do have leader coming through white car. That'll be leader next if he gets there. It's Kono, Vogel, Vasmer, Pisch, Hootie, Borowski, Wall, Levinen, Krop, Martini, and Erber. Good job. Thank you, number 9 car. Nicely done, drivers. Everybody giving each other some space. Christopher Krop now to the top. 13-2 for Christopher that time by. Robert Pisch in the 2 spot. In the number 8 car, Vasmer in the 2. Hootie is running 4th in the number 10 car. Kono now up to 4th in the 3. Watching in front of the driver stand, guys. We got one upside down just off the line. Clear, clear, clear. That was the 11 car of Volvo. Bad luck for him, but back underway. Your leader now, Christopher Krop in the number 4. Pick him up for you. He is going to be just across start finish line. Krop in that multicolored white, orange, blue Kyosho ride running the K car. He came out to the Reedy race last year in America. He was the only K car out there. Laid down some lap times. It was a very impressive run. First time I ever got to see him drive, I said, wow. He's out front of this one, looking strong. Now Magnus Vasmer in the 2 car taking over the top spot. I'll pick up Magnus for you. He is just at tire, the driver's stand. Blue tail, white nose, clear wing onto the main straight. He goes down the straight across the line. Vasmer with a 13-3, 13-3 for Pisch now. As Robert Pisch, normally of the Nitro world, out here running some electric with us, making it happen. Pisch looking strong. Did a 13.5, has a fast lap of a 13.2. Hootie He runs an X-ray car for Chad. Did a 13-2 last time by Takayuki Kono. He was at the front of this one early on, dropping off the pace. Did a 13-1 that time, or fast lap 13-8 that time by Kropp, all the way down to the fifth spot now in the number four. Wall in the five, up to the five spot. So your order is 2-8, 10-4, 3-5, 1-9, 6-11. 1 minute, 50 seconds left to go, drivers. 1-5-0 remaining. Magnus Vasmer in that two car continues to lead the way. Vasmer onto the main straight. It looks fast because it's getting darker in here. Kono now to the two spot, starting to make it back up. Kropp running third, Hootie up to fourth. Good run here by our drivers, looking strong, getting their pace back together. Nicely done, guys. 13-3 for our leader, Vasmer. 13-3 for Kona. Kropp with a 13-6 through traffic, I believe. Piche with a 13-4. 13-4 for Hootie. Levinen with a 14-6 rough lap there. 13-2 was his fast lap, though. 13-4 now for Levinen as he gets it back underway.
1 minute to drive.
4 minutes down, guys. 1 minute left to go. Modified, brought to you by Ride. Group number 22 is on the track. This is 22 on the track, 21 to Marshall, 21 to Marshall. Nilsson, Rotheski, Oliver, Butynik.
30 seconds to drive.
30 seconds, drivers, 30 seconds. Arnold, Leo, Matej Gabinker, John Gehrig, Daniel Baldessari, Mike Orlowski, Tony Mateo, Martin Schuster, and Dennis Zukov. We need y'all out to Marshall immediately. 10 seconds, drivers, 10 seconds to go. Time on the master clock has expired, but nobody's done yet. Number one, you are done. Only car done, number one. Everybody else, keep going. Two is done. Vasmer, you are done. Three is done. Kona's done. Mr. Kropp, you are done in the four. If you guys cross the line this time by, you'll be done. 9 and 8, you're done. There's the 10. And that is everybody that's left. Magnus Vasmer going to take it, 23 in a 5.08. Good run. That's going to be a new TQ time, I believe. 23 in a 5.10 for Kono. Piche with a 23 in a 5.10. Great run there for the Nitro guy. Can I call him that? I think I can. He won the World Championships in Miami in 2010? Yeah. Can't remember what year it was. Marshals, to your position. One warm-up lap only, drivers. One warm-up lap only. Then the straightaway will be closed. After you do your one lap, slow it down in the chicane because you never know who didn't do their one lap. Don't stop them on the straightaway. All righty, everybody making it around. So this time by straightaway. Oh, we got a couple more cars coming out. So a couple more guys to do their warm-up laps. Do not stop on the straightaway. Do not stop on the straightaway. We got heater laps coming still, guys. Stop at the entrance of the straightaway after you do your one lap. Stop at the entrance of the straightaway after you do your one lap. I bet you people wonder why I have to say everything twice, because driving RC cars makes you hard of hearing and forgetful.
Cars to the line, please.
All right, starting order for this one will be the one of Volker, the two of Fleischmann, the three of Fischer, the four of Hagberg, the five of Wilk, the six of Reinhard, the seven of Prumper, the 8 of Sudoff, the 9 of Moore, the 10 of Kaufman, and the 11 of Morone. I have no check from the 6 car. No check from the 6 car. Thank you, Mr. Volker. Mr. Reinhard, you want to make sure? Thank you. Awesome. All right, so I need a corner marshal to the 5 spot. I'm sorry that we missed that. Can I get somebody to cover the 5 for me right now? Nicholas, can you do the 5 for me? That'll be better. The 10's the floater. You can take your jacket. It's fine. Or don't. Alrighty, turn marshals on your toes. Good luck, drivers. This is our final heat. Go one, go two, go three, go four, go five, go six, go seven, go eight, go nine, go 10, and 11. off and rolling our final heat. This is our A main resort group number 23 of the ride modified division. We welcome you all for joining us here, the fourth round of the European Touring Series from Austria. We are here at the beautiful Fahrstrom Museum, a tribute to Ferdinand Porsche and all the greatness that was his early days of designing all kinds of cool stuff. Go check it out. Give these guys another lap or two to get sorted out. Early leader gonna be Mr. Reinhardt in the sixth car, working his way in front of the driver's stand now. Volker running second, Hagberg fourth, and it's Fischer, Sudoff, Wilk, Moore, Prumper, Kaufman, Fleischmann, and Marone. So Reinhardt out front in that all-white number six car, blue decals. So they're white and blue. He's working together with his teammate. They know exactly what to do. Pick up Hagberg now into the two spot in the number four car. Victor dropping down now to the third spot. 13 flat for Reinhardt, 13-3 for Hagberg, 13-1 for Volker, 13-1 for Hagberg. Fischer with a 13-7, Wilk with a 13-7, 13-1 for Prumper, Fleischmann 13-4, everybody else kind of working out the kinks. 13-1 for Reinhardt that time by. He is in that all-white number six coming through the traffic. Into the mini switchbacks now, into our big switchback section. Ooh, he's okay, skimming around. Leader's coming through, nice weight, thank you very much. Oh, he's broken. I don't like when that happens. Leader pushing hard, maybe a little too hard now. Heating up those front tires. Through the chicane he goes. Volker now to the top spot, and how does that happen? He turns 12-9. 12.95 for Volker last time by. But Reinhardt owns the fast lap with a 12.91. Hagberg with a 12.99. Fischer with a 12.96. Sudoff with a 12.99 as well. Lots of 12.9s coming. Volker now to the top spot in the number one car. That is a familiar sound at the ETS races. That white and blue car. Yokomo ride coming in front of the driver's stand. Number one on the windshield. Like he's always got a number one. Reinhardt trying to make it happen in that two spot. 12-8 last time by for Volker as he turns on the afterburners. Little bit bobble there. Gave back all that time. Only did a 13-2. That's going to give Reinhardt some time to make up. Pace for our leaders right now. Almost dead even. 1/10 of a second separating Volker and Reinhardt. They're on 24 lap paces right now, everybody. That's a whole lap faster than PQ, I believe. Your leader, Reinhardt and Volker, back and forth they go. It's lap by lap battles. Volker in front of the driver's stand. Reinhardt on the far side. He is coming through the elbow in the all white car. Volker with a 12-8, Reinhardt with a 12-9. The separation on pace is 2/10 of a second now. Reinhardt gonna have to push hard if he wants round number one TQ. There it is, 12.98 versus a 13 flat for Volker. Reinhardt, your current leader, but just barely. 1 minute, 45 seconds left to go in this one, drivers. Race leader coming into the orange car. Thank you very much, good job, guys. Oh, bobble there by Reinhardt. A little kiss of the board keeps it going. Volker coming through lap traffic, did a 12-9. Little bobble there by Reinhardt. Got him a 13-1, so that's gonna drop him down a little bit more. 24 lap pace for Volker, 23 and a flat for Reinhardt as he's pushing hard now. Work together, guys, end of the straightaway. Hagberg and Reinhardt working together, good job. Hagberg made the bobble, gave him the line. Little bit mistake there, lets everybody through. Volker, Reinhardt, Wilk, Hagberg, the running order. Prumper, Fischer, Moore, Sudoff, Fleischmann, Maroney, and Kaufman with 55 seconds to go, drivers. Volker, Reinhardt, Wilk, Prumper, Fischer running fifth. Hagberg is sixth. Moore, Sudoff, Fleischmann, Maroney, Kaufman, the order. 40 seconds to go, drivers. 40 seconds left to go. Leader has open track in front of him, but so does Reinhardt. 12.87 last time by for Volker, 12.9 for Reinhardt. Volker did a 12.7 a couple laps ago, 12.9 for Wilk, 12.8 for Prumper, Fischer with a 12.9, 12.9 for Hagberg, Moore with a 13 flat, Freddie Sudoff with a 12.9 as well. Lots of fast laps in the closing lanes here. Reinhardt up on the bicycle, spinning the diffs, beautiful move to get it saved. 10 seconds on the master clock. I heard some board tapping in the back. Volker, Reinhardt, Wilk is the top three right now. Volker, open track on the main straight, crosses the line there, 13 flat only. Reinhardt coming across the line right about now. does a 13 flat as well. 6-5-4-3. You guys are all done. 6-5-4-3. You are done. 7 is done. 1 is done. 2 is done. A couple more cars to finish. Whoo! Great run there, ladies and gentlemen. Round 1 TQ, Mr. Ronald Volker. Second spot, Mark Reinhard. Third spot, Victor Wilk. Yannick Prumper finishing fourth. Alexander Hagberg fifth. Mark Fisher sixth. Andy Moore seventh. Fast Freddy Sudoff is eighth. Dominic Fleischmann ninth. Maroney was 11th. And Kaufman was off early with some problems. The time is now something 40. What time is it? No. Something 15. We want to thank everybody for joining us here. Qualifications for the first day of the ETS. In the books, it was a great day of qualification. Modified division just went to Volker. It was a fantastic run for him. Nearly flawless. He did a 12-7, a gang of 12-8s, and if it wasn't one of those, he would do a 12-9. Reinhard put on an amazing run early on in that one. He led the whole first minute, just, I think, pushing a little hard, wore out the tires. Maybe Volker just letting him feel a little confidence there. So a good day of racing here. We ran through the program almost perfectly on time. We ended up with a minus, minus, minus. Two of those minuses were the racer's fault. The rest of the minuses were Hartmut's fault, so that's okay. I still did better than Scotty. He never finishes on time, right? Never. So we only were minus 4 minutes. So if you guys are watching back home, thanks for joining us here. Round number 4 of the ETS from Austria, brought to you by Yokomo. Thanks, everybody. We'll see y'all tomorrow. I announced it once, but only once. So we will be doing open practice 4 minutes at a time.